second ago, and we'll just have to continue on with everything. I don't even know if the gameplay is gonna look good or like a potato, because like I said, I have not live streamed this in donkey's years. I've literally not streamed this in forever. I've not streamed on YouTube in so goddamn long. And how long's goddamn long? That's long ass time. That's all I have to say about that, Lieutenant Dang. All right, I do need to put out a little Instagram video saying I'm streaming. So if you guys want to be epic, I broke it. 2 seconds later, I completely broke it. I just need to do a little Instagram video saying that I'm streaming whilst I let it pop out saying, you know, I'm rocking and rolling. All right, add to story. How do I do a video? This is how you do it. Right, ladies and gentlemen, I am live streaming right now on YouTube. If you want to come and watch, I'm streaming some Call of Duty Zombies, the new DLC that they've dropped. Just go to youtube.com/syndicate and you can check it out. That's how I do it. That's how I do my thing. Can we all see? Oh, I'm seeing a lot. Whoa, I'm seeing a lot of people say hype. So I'm hoping that's yes. youtube.com/syndicate. All right. There it is. Post that on my story on Snapper. Looks crispy, bruh. Sounds quiet though. Yeah, I don't know how to make my voice louder. You might be like, oh, it's easy, you just press this button. I seriously don't know. Like, you literally have to crank the volume, because I literally don't fucking know how to make it any louder. Like, I would love to say I do, but I've got a mix amp and settings, but I don't know how to make the output of the audio any louder. I'm going to try one thing just for your beautiful... Oh, bollocks. Yeah, this is why I shouldn't be trusted to do anything, because I've already broke it. I broke something that was not needed breaking. But how you all doing? Thank you very much for tuning in and streaming. I appreciate that. You guys are single-handedly, like, bombarding the shit out of the chat. Wait, this says, you need to change this video resolution to the current resolution, 1280 by 720, which is not supported. The expected... Wait, what? You need to change the video resolution. The current resolution is 1280 by 720, which is not supported through this configuration. The expected resolution is 1920 by 1080. Do I need to step it up, guys? Orion, do you wanna give me a tweet a rooney and let me know what it says? Hopefully we can get everything going. Yeah, I will be obviously starting up in a second, guys. I'm just waiting for everyone to jump in the stream, and then we're gonna be playing. I don't know which to play first. I really don't know which map to play first, because I don't know what... I can't play back while streaming, because... As we all know, my internet's a potato! Woo! I know, that's literally, like, the story of my life. My internet is a potato. It's just... It kind of does what it wants to do. Alright, so what I was going to try and do is... This is my output. What is this? Oh, wait. Oh, maybe this will change it. Ah! Okay. I'm hoping that might change my, my settings. Oh, no, wrong one. What do you say? Orion says, yeah, it's only 720p. You need to change the res and you'll be good. All right, I can actually reset it now, guys. It won't take me long to try and make it so it's even more, but it could be a minute. What the hell does sponsor mean? Oh, Cameron Reagan became a sponsor. Patrick Ordean became a sponsor. I don't get how YouTube works, to be quite frank. I just leave it to it. All right. I think I might be able to change a setting to make it go into 1080, which will look really good for your guys' faces. So if you guys want to be awesome, whilst we're waiting for people to come in, don't worry. The stream will say here. If you want to refresh, it should just pop up. But all you have to do is click the share button, tweet it out. I'd really appreciate it. I'm going to shout out some people who retweet it. So be right back. I'm probably going to break it even more, but that's just the way it is. I don't know. It said it can handle when I stream in 1080p. So, fuck it. I believe it. I trust it. I want to believe it. But you know what? Again, it's one of them. When you haven't streamed in so long, it just breaks. It just completely fucking breaks. Yes, I will sign quiet for out, but you just have to deal with it. I also need to know which map to play first. I know I've got quite a selection. Wait, if I do solo game? Oh my god, which one do I play? I still want to do Kino. I feel like I should do Kino. Josh Kerr, thank you very much for being a sponsor. Again, I don't really know what that means. And then TC Denby. I don't know what a sponsor means, but I think is it like subscribing on Twitch or something? I'm assuming maybe. What up, Thomas Duffy? Alright, mate. Okay. Is it lagging? Is it dropping frames? As far as I'm seeing, I'm not dropping any frames. But I've got my behind the scenes man at Rhyme. Boost Sound Manager. Yeah, I can't do anything to boost it in Sound Manager. I don't know. Okay. Playback for that recording. Properties, levels. Nah, everything's maxed out. I need to like watch this on my phone. We're still waiting for people to jump in, guys. So it's like, don't stress your tits too much. Do you know, I love the one thing about YouTube and any chat in streaming in general is when something's lagging, oh boy, does everyone let you know that it's lagging. It's like the one unuseful way to let people know that it's broken. Like, it's lagging! Holy fuck, it's lagging! Panic mode! Alright, one sec. I'm just going to start up... fuck it, we'll just start up Knacked. Just to see what it looks like, even though I'm not streaming in 1080. Broke it. All right, we'll see. Someone says, yay, fixed. Oh, wait, I've not even got my fucking thing open. I've not got the screen open. All right. Orion, can you let me know if this is now in just 720, 60, and there? God, this shit's taking forever to load. Forever. Says it's working. I actually think my PlayStation's crashed. Like, I'm not shitting you. I think, yeah. Really? You, Tom, there's a black screen. You don't say. I've got the same thing. I think my PlayStation's crashed. Wow. Best DLC pack ever. I actually never played that Shangolin Shuffle or... What was it, Spaceland, Raven in the Deadwoods or something? I didn't even play that, simply because, yeah, it's crashed. Sick! Mate, most lit game ever. Fuck, it's loud as fuck. Turn it down. All right. Wow, that was the most impressive live stream Tom's ever done in his life. I know, trust me, this always happens when I stream on like any platform, whether it's Twitch or it's YouTube. Orion says... everything looks good, mate. All right, that sounds good. Everything looked good apart from the map. Oh my god, guys. Imagine if I started streaming. What is that? Oh! Oh no, this is the sponsor things. Oh, they're cool. Imagine if, for some reason, my DLC was like corrupted, so I couldn't actually stream. Oh god, just wait until you see tomorrow's vlog. Triggered! I was so fucking upset when I came home. I was so fucking upset. All right, let's try this one again. All right, should we play it in order that the maps came out? So then it'd be like fucking Shino. Be Knacked, you know, that sort of thing. Is that the way we should do it? I reckon, yeah. I know I'm quiet. Just turn it up. Trust me. It's the only way you're going to get any fucking audio out of me. I've got this, like, super fancy microphone, and I just don't know how to fucking turn it up. I'm just being honest with you guys. Right, solo. So yeah, this is the order it all come out in, right? Yeah, Knacked, Verrupt, Shinonuma, Kinototan, Ascension, Shangri-La, Moon, Origins. All right, we'll give them all a run through. Is that a good idea? Let's just do it in single run throughs like that. Fingers crossed it works. I've got no loading image when it starts up. Ah, there we go. Oh, did they recreate this? Did they remaster this intro? I can't see him doing that. By the way, guys, if you are in here, like I said, I really appreciate it if you share it. If you knew anyone back in the day, used to watch my zombie videos, share it out with them. This is where it all began. I'm going to be rusty as tits, by the way. I've not streamed or played zombies in forever. So, sorry about that. I don't think I'm going to play any of the Black Ops 3 maps or anything like that. I just don't care. And apparently, I don't really fully know the answer to everything, but apparently you start with the old gun. Wait, first couple round per round is free. Since bloody hell. For a start, what sensitivity am I playing? The fuck is this? 7. I'm actually gonna have to lower that. I play COD Remastered on a super low sensitivity. Oh my god. I'm not being an idiot here, but can you change your FOV in zombies on console? I don't think you can. But I'm used to it being, like, super wide. All right, let's just stick into it. Wow. Just look at it. All right, The one thing for me, all right, when playing zombies, is this really quiet? If it's quiet, then you all need to, you know, absolutely crank your volume up, because that's like what I said. I've my volume is really low, all right? You'll just have to understand this and play with it, okay? I'm expecting these my moderators. All right, there we go. All right. So this is it. But the thing, right, what I was saying is, for me, the remastered DLCs have always looked remastered in a sense, because I've always played like a lot on PC. So, you know, I know like the lighting effects and shit can be different. But it just feels like I've already played it in like remastered. But I'm looking forward to like playing, you know, obviously Kino and stuff after what it made it look like on Ascension. What's it called? Revelations. Mate, why am I even taking my time on this map? I won't get any perks. But what I do can feel confused by is, why did they ever put Mule Kick on it? Like, if this is the OG of remastered maps, why Mule Kick? It's good on sound. Yeah, I know the mic's low, but if... Trust me, you'll save your breath! literally, someone has to type... Wait. LOW3SOUND. Okay. You have to type several letters to type in low sound or max... What the fuck? Wait. Was this tank always here? In the old game? I'm not trying to sound like an idiot there, but I'm pretty sure it wasn't right. Can I change my brightness? Brightness change. Oh, it's maxed. The brightness is goddamn maxed. Oh, the sounds. The sound sounds amazing. Right, what round are we saying? By the way, you wanna do something, guys? Do you wanna welcome the hype train of hype trains? I will stream for like 12 hours straight if we could hit 10 million subscribers in one stream. And let me tell you a story. I hit 10 million subscribers on this channel. Oh shit, I didn't get my free gobblegum. Damn it. Not streamed. Oh shit, fuck you. I don't want to go down in round one. Fuck that shit. Oh wait, oh my god. What the fuck? Are you joking? Where's the old World of War guns? What the fuck? Oh, you're pissing in the piss. I don't want to use this bag of shit. What's this about? I want a refund. I want a fucking refund right now. I don't want to play with a Shiva. Are you... Mate, I thought I was going to get, like, the Gahoor and shit. Everyone, do you think they should have the old guns? I really, realistically... If we've paid that much money, I'm pretty sure they can recreate some of the old guns. Like, come the fuck on. What is this? I'm not happy. Not happy. God, that sounds beautiful. Oh, wow. This map looks so fucking set. Pretty much got a boner right now. All right, I'm not doing any gobble guns because I want to keep this as OG as possible. What? Yeah, it should well be the old stuff, right? I demand a refund. No, I'm joking. I'm glad I've got the maps back. Actually, I'm really looking forward to it. I'm supposed to be going to, like, Paris maybe in the next 2 days. And I'm just like, not sure if I want to go, because all I want to do is sit down and play zombies. I want to sit down and stream zombies. Man, this fucking backpack's had me off already. Alright, stay there. Have they taken away the lock-on? Is it still? No, it's still there. Alright, run round for you boys. So, what kind of guns can you get from the box? I'm going to be interested to see what guns I can get from the box. If there's any, like, old-school shit or not. Like, what was old-school? Oh, there has to be a flamethrower. If there's not a flamethrower, knacked. You know what I mean? That just doesn't seem right at all. But anyway, let me tell you a story, all right? Refurbed! All right, I hit 10 million subscribers on this gaming channel, right? A year ago, like in July, or June or something like that. Oh, shit, oh my god. Cranking this shit up. I hit 10 million subscribers then, right? And everything was fine until YouTube decided to delete inactive subscribers. Like, you know, just accounts that never watched it, or there was spam bots or whatever. But I hit 10 million. Like, 2 days later, they decided, right, we're going to delete the inactive channels. Makes sense. If they're not actually viewers watching the content, then what's the point in the accounts existing? You know, it makes complete sense. So they did it, and they took me from 10 million subscribers to 9 million, like, 800 or something. They deleted 150, like, zombie numbers. They deleted 115,000 subscribers from my channel. So I went back under 10 million. And then, like, I could upload and gain subscribers and gain subscribers and gain subscribers. But then that whole thing of, oh no, every time I upload, I lose subscribers happen. And I was just like, I don't fucking care anymore. Like, so that's why I was just enjoying my vlogging, because I was growing my vlogging channel there. When I upload there, I gain subscribers. But on this side of things, fuck, when I stream on this game channel, I lose subscribers. Not when I stream, sorry, when I upload. So it's just like, oh, for fuck's sake. So, hey, if you're not subscribed to the channel for any reason, whether you got unsubscribed or you click unsubscribe, and you feel like clicking that button, I'd appreciate it, home slices. Homie dogs. Alright, we're gonna crack this door open. I really don't know what guns I'm gonna get out of the box, to be honest. Like, what are they gonna put in this map? By the way, this window looks beautiful. It looks absolutely fucking beautiful. You know what, man? I fucking love you, Cameron James. I love you too, dude. No homo, of course, you know. Just gonna make sure we got that across. I'm actually really upset they didn't remaster Mob of the Dead. That upset me. I was going to say, 115,000 subscribers from the channel. And my highest zombie round was 115,000. It was actually 116,000, but yeah. And boy, oh boy, am I looking forward to playing Keno again. It's going to be like, that was like my jam, man. That was like my jam. That was my jam. My jam-a-lam. That's reload. Yay, he's not vlogging for what? Hey, calm the fuck down, man. I actually love vlogging. So many people are like, why did he decide to do vlogging? I've done gaming videos for like 6 years, guys. Trust me, traveling and stuff like that is so much more fun. But now that this, now zombies is like fresh, I'm like, erection. It's a weird ass sound when you pick up the power up. All right, should we do it? I know you're never supposed to open this door, but I don't fucking. All right, what is my what? Leave a comment now. What's gonna be my first? What's going to be the first gun I pull from the box? What's it going to be? What's it going to be? What is the first gun I'm going to pull from the box on the remastered map packs? Leave your comments below. I really don't know. What can I be thinking? You know what? I'm thinking positive. I'm thinking ray gun. If I get the ray gun, I expect 10 million subscribers today. What the fuck is it? That's not exactly a ray gun. But yeah, well, sure, whatever. The weevil. Oh my god, look how beautiful that looks. That looks pretty good. I like the look of that. Okay, let's just fly through this, can't be honest. Oh my god, I got a camo. Alright, you know what? I'm actually going to use the gobble gun machine because I'm sure I've got that free perk thing. I could get like jug or something. But I've got. Oh, wait! The first one is always free. Oh, okay. What is it? Idolize. Alright, well, I've got like some good gobble guns set up, so I don't really want to use them. Let's go, boys! By the way, I've got my audio set up weird. Wait, have I got it? Is this set to not headphones? Audio. Where do you change it, like, so it's headphones? Ah. There you go. That might actually be 10 times better now. All right. We're good. I don't think you can get the CAC and stuff like that anymore, guys. Cause it's not, that's like the old shit, innit? Why am I reloading at 25 rounds? I'm like that guy who reloads every time he fires one bullet. Guys, can we get the hype train going? How many subscribers? I'm gonna pull up the live sub feed. Let's see what we're at. Oh shit! What up? That little scream was a little pathetic, wasn't it? All right. According to this site, we're on 9,988,500. Where the fuck is my comments? Ah, I've lost my comments. Comments, come back. Baby, come back. There you go. Got you guys. Mate, the Wonder Woff is in this? Nah, you guys are fucking with me. You can't get the Wonder Woff in this. On this map, can you? Can you? Oh, boy. Pamaji, your hat off. Oh, I missed. Whoops. Fuck that one up. So, guys, if you haven't done so already and you're watching this live stream, make sure you click that subscribe button, okay? Clickety. Clickety clack it. If we could hit 10 million in a live stream, that'd be pretty fucking dope. Oh, I love this gun. I can hear you. I just can't. Oh, you're there. Yickety yak. Clickety clack. All right, turn the mic up. I can't, guys. I don't know how. Yeah, wait a minute. You've got 9 million subscribers and you don't know how to turn your microphone up? Awkward. Awkward. Why have I still got the Shiva as well? The MP's all right. Right, is this going to be the Death Machine or the Wunderwaffe?
It's the Wunderwaffe Digi-2.
All right, let's go. Oh, Death Machine. Oh my god, this is heavy as balls. Hello. Is the radio play music? Or do you still have to blow up grenades in the fucking outside? Wait, you can't repair windows whilst you've got the Death Machine? Also, the Death Machine shouldn't be a power-up. It should be a certain amount of ammo. And then when you've used up the ammo, it should be out. That's how it should be. Like, man. Need that feedback from the community, man. Go upstairs. Not yet. Oh. Great. The whole point of having the... Wow. That was a really good use. That was a great use of... Alright, that was the most amazing use I've ever had of the Death Machine in my life. Bring Sally up, bring Sally down. Okay, where are you guys? Wait, this is what I love about Insta-Kill. You can throw it at them, and it kills them. That's how I like it. 998,856, guys, if you haven't clicked that subscribe button already, make sure you clickety-clack it. Jesus, they're so slow. I know in 5 seconds I'm going to be absolutely screaming like a little bitch, complaining and crying and stuff like that, but we'll see how things go. Hell. It tears my back, but I love it. I'm only on round 6. I feel like I'm on round fucking 50. I'm well spooked. I'm like spooked as hell. Alright. Cheers, Sam Jones. Sam Jones is the man. Sam Jones is the man. Alright. Ooh. Come on. Down you go, boys. Wait, what round do we think we're all getting to? Oh, SP's kidding. That's how I'm gonna get down, innit? Shiny. Good shiny thing. Oopie's candy. Oopie's candy. Oopie's candy. YouTube really needs to block. Wait, why did someone just call me dad? I am not your father. And if I am. So how about that? How about that? What fucking round is it? 6? They must have messed up the spawning for this map. It's so slow. There you go. Round 7, boys. Oh, we're now officially 11,000 subscribers away from 10 million. We'll take it. I'll tell you what, we'll hit the box every round just to see what we get, yeah? Does that seem fair? I think it seems fair.
Barracuda!
Alright. Oh, shit. Hello. Lieutenant Dang, I got you some ice cream. Lieutenant Dang, some ice cream. Alright, guys, don't forget, if you've shared out the stream, I really, really appreciate that, honest to God. Thank you for being awesome. Hey, we've got 30,000 people in here. What's up, guys? How y'all doing? Hey, if you're going for exams right now, I did do a little bit of video about it, but I'll mention it here. Like, I hope everything's going well for you. You know, get on in there. Get it good. Don't panic. Don't go down on round fucking 3 like I usually do, alright? Get that shit being around 115 run, alright? You guys can fucking do it. If you're struggling, don't panic. Just take your time. Speak to your tutor, speak to your parents and stuff like that. They're there to help. Unless your dad's like, fuck you, I'm playing Call of Duty Zombies, you little bitch. You're gonna fail. Then you might want to find yourself a new dad. Just gonna throw that out there, okay? Just gonna go ahead and throw that out there. Your dad's a bit of a dick. And if your mum's saying that instead, then, you know, answer there is your mum. Nah, your parents are not dicks. Parents love you. Even if they tell you they don't love you and try to sell you on eBay for 20 quid, don't worry about it. Alright, don't worry about it. Don't stress. Don't stress about it, okay? Don't stress about it. Alright, can we have a... I need a box hit in a minute, alright? Right. My sound's... Oh, yeah. No, the sound is alright, but I swear it's a little bit off. Like, you can... I feel like you can hear them too much through things. And they'll be like, what the hell are you even trying to say? Hey, Sam, I really appreciate what you're doing, man. Good man. I bring Sally up, bring Sally down. Hit that box, bitch.
Gotta hit it.
That's what I like. I like what I got there. I got it. Turn down the game volume. Oh. Wait, the game volume was too high when insta-kill. What? Are you serious? Wait, what time is it? I can put it down by one. See if that makes a difference. Insta-kill made the volume go up? That's kind of weird. All right, I'm going to try and put the mic as close to, like, under my chin. My, I was going to say nipples. My chin. No. Mouth. That's the word I was looking for. Chin, nipples, same thing. All right, now it just seems really quiet to me. I swear these zombies got fucking harder. Like, not, like, harder as in, like, I'm struggling right now. As in, harder as in, like, I would assume two bullets would knock off their head. You know what I'm saying? Come on, guys. Sick, use the thunder gun. Nah, man, we don't need the thunder gun just yet. He says before panicking and needing the thunder gun. Nice. Wow, you pick up that death machine so instant. Well, weird. Like, it used to, back in the day, be really slow. So I guess they just learnt that. Hey, it fucking sucks. Fucking change that shit. And I really do hope that they change some stuff. All right. Great. It's great now. It's great. Someone said, I can't hear you. Please turn up your brightness. Gonna go. Whoa, that, oh, that explosion looked beautiful. You can't hear me turn up. You want me to turn up the brightness because you can't hear me? Gonna go ahead and say, you're not, you didn't mean that. Just gonna go with that. Right, can you give me a, why are these gobble gums always free? Same one. Cash, but I don't want that. I don't know. Oh, get the ray gun mark too. Well, as soon as we finish this round, I can get another one. Oh, there we go. Right, new gun. Round 9, boys. Hype train. Listen, I am not your father. Please don't call me your father. My dad's your father. Illuminati confirmed. I'm so used to inspecting guns. Oh my god, I feel OG as fuck. I don't know why that's on this map, but okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, MP40, bitches. Oh, it's beautiful. Fucking beautiful. It's fucking beautiful. Oh. Wait, go up the stairs when you hit 10. Yeah, guys, I'm refusing to use the thunder gun until we hit 10 million subscribers. I was like, that's fucking dick move. I'm joking. Guys, we're currently on 989,000 subscribers. Can you just take a second? Can you just think about them numbers? Even if the fact that like 30,000 people are watching this now, can you just think about them numbers for a second? That's crazy. Like 30,000 people are watching. It's like, what the fuck? Like, why are you watching this? Someone's just like, I'm bored as fuck, to be honest, Tom. I'm bored as fuck, and this is it. This is the only somewhat entertaining thing on. It's like, ah, okay, I see what you're saying. I can't turn my mic up unless I literally see this close. Have you seen the new Easter egg on this map? I have, actually. All right, I'm gonna get this because it said we'll change gun every round. I feel like we should have a perk. Can you get perkaholic on this map? Am I upset that there was no buried? To be honest, yeah, I was, actually. I really like that map. I really did like that map. I thought it was awesome. I'd love to see them bring out different version of different maps. You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait, why did I hit that? I'm not supposed to. I can't take it. Nah, that's all right. Oh, wait, is that the same fucking gun? No, it's not. This is the Vespa. Oh, bloody hell, that auto-aim assist is fucking well weird. All right, let's go. Come on, boys. It always sounds like there's one stud right next to me for some reason. Mate, this gun fires too fucking fast. Too fast. Too fast for y'all. I'm not even running yet. Like, the recoil on this gun is potato. Oh, mate, don't you wish you had the Browning? Come on, if you're an OG Zombies fan and they're like, oh, we're going to bring out this new map, don't you wish you had the starting pistol, the flamethrower, just the normal ray gun? Like, if you could start a game in a private map, say online, it has to have Black Ops 3 guns. I understand. I'll listen to it. Cool as chips. But they should make it. They should make it so when you create a private game, you can choose which box you use. World at War, Black Ops 1, Black Ops 2, or Black Ops 3. And then they decide what goes into that box. And then you start it up. Every time you play this game, it will be different. And they could even make it so it was mixed. You know what I mean? Think how sick that would be. It'd be fucking dope as tits. All right, let's see what the monkey... Oh, wow, looks quality. All right, get over there. Bitch. Alright. Max ammo. That would be, wouldn't that be so good? We're 10,700 away from hitting 10 million subs, guys. 10 Milleruno Submarino. Hello there, 10 Milleruno Submarino. Alright, now we can hit the box again. Let's go. We want OG I agree with you, Anton. We want OG guns. Oh, sweet. Wait, why did I just say oh sweet at this gun? This gun fires like a goddamn fucking elephant with his trunk tied up. Wait, is that where they spawn from? Yeah, it is. Never knew. Never knew. Never. Hey! Hey! What up, guy? Wonder Fizz is upstairs? What the fuck is Wonder Fizz? Nah! Nah! Wonder Fizz isn't upstairs. Are you, you're shitting me. There's no way Wonder Fizz is here. Are you serious? Am I gonna have to. Are you trolling me? Are you trying to get me to go upstairs, you little shit? I'll fucking end your life. In video games, not in real life. That's kind of like a threat. You know? Probably not a good thing to go threatening people. It's like, who threatens people on the internet, you know? Who? A gangster? Guys, we're nearly on the last 10,000 till 10 million. I got a feeling someone's climbing through this fucking window. Is there anyone here? Nope. Great. Oh, guys, we're almost there. Oh! We're 10,200 subscribers away from 10 mil. If you guys want to be here for something legendary, to see the first ever YouTuber who hit 10 million subscribers back twice. I hit it twice on the same channel. So make sure you subscribe. Let me just reload this fucking hunk of shit. There we go. And reload. Come on. There we go. We're in. You're all trolling me. I'm not having it. I'm not having it. All right. I'll go upstairs on round 13 then. How's that? How about that? Sit in the box. How about that? I really don't want the... I'll take the man of war. I'm gonna be like, why did he just do that? I actually like this gun. But obviously we need to, I don't know. Some of you guys saying it's not actually upstairs. You guys lying to me? You wouldn't lie to me, would you? Would you? Would you guys? Would you lie to me, baby? Would you lie to me, baby? Gun is a fucking beast. For the record, I've not played this map in forever, so I still don't even know what the fucking best technique is. Map like, but this is like the first ever map. We should know what to do. Mate, that's when you had flamethrowers and shit. Oh, fucking hell. I thought he was coming for me. I'm coming for your packed lunch, bitch. Look at it. It's just a headshot machine. Oh, guys, we're 9,000 subscribers away from 10 milli. 9,900 subscribers away from 10 a milli. Imagine if YouTube sent me 10 million subscriber plaques. Like, hey man. Like, oh no, imagine if they gave me the 10 million subscriber plaque, took it off me, and then gave it me back. Like, hey, yeah, sorry about that. You hit it, you didn't hit it, you hit it, you didn't hit it. I'm like, nah, man, that's cool. Ooh, I want that. I want to tear him apart. Come on now. Come on, it's okay. Got his bitch. Gotcha. Nice. All right, round 13. You want me to go upstairs? Let's do it. Let's fucking do it. I don't know. Are you guys trolling me? Are you guys trolling? I think you're Oh, you're not trolling. Did you have a reaction? Like, oh, you're not... Oh, yes. First attempt, jug. Oh, suck me testicles sideways. What is it? No. That's great. Wait, why did I take... Oh, I don't know why I just took it. I could have got rid of it. You guys weren't lying to me. I could actually trust you guys. Holy shit. Wait, are you guys fucking me? Or did I actually break the mic? Wait. Hello? No, I see it. I don't know if you guys are trolling. You guys are doing the trollings. Wait, this is actually good for this map. Instant headshots. What is it? KN44. All right, we'll take it. All right, I'm hoping it's still working. If it's not, shit. Boys, we're 9,500 subscribers away from 10 milli. From 10 milli. A milli. Oh, mate, as if we got jumped first time. You guys were telling me the truth. Oh, man. Thanks. Wait. You guys can't troll me, you little shits. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. The guy who just messaged me saying... Someone just messaged me saying, you're being trolled, your mic's working. But what if he's trolling me and my mic actually isn't working? A troll and a troll! Wait, but then you guys would be telling me the truth. You know what? I actually do like that they put window fizz in here. It makes this map kind of interesting. Be interested to see what people do. Alright. Oh. I was gonna say I could pack a bunch of that. Mate, I love this gun, mate. I love it! What's up? I love it! I need to unlock fast mags and everything for everything. Alright, guys. Who's fucking trolling me? Which one of it out of you in that who was that in the live stream you started the troll? Who was it? Come clean now. What's your fucking name? I'm gonna permanently ban you. I'm gonna permaban your face. Guys, we're 9,000. No. Wait, are we? We're 9,400 away from 10 milli to milli to millionaire to milli to milli to millionaire. Let's go and hit this wonder fizz. What you got for me? What you got, girl? What you got for me? What is that? I'm just gonna take it. You know what? I'm just gonna take everything it gives me. Even if it's not good, I'm gonna take it. Someone said rip. Wait, is it always free? Why is it? What? Oh shit. I love this gun, mate. What have you got? Perkaholic? Nah, I don't want that. I can't be arsed with that. I've only got one of them. Unless we do go for it and it's just like yours. A millet. World's most amazing gun. I want it! Shiny thing! Gotta do it like that. Everyone in the chat was like, it was me. Wait. Is Mia. Oh, wait, what's it fucking like? What's the, guys, Game of Thrones, what are the people called that are like, we are all one? Like, the girl who's, spoiler alert, who goes blind and she has to fight, you know? She's like the small girl. Fuck off. Alright, I'm really not sure how I feel about this gun anymore. Kind of slow. A million. Guys, we're 9 million. Well, no, we're not. No, we're not 9 million subscribers away. That'd fucking suck. I just delete my channel and start a new one right now. Hey guys, Syndicate here. 9 million subscribers away. What are you doing? I love this gun, mate. I just feel like I need upgrades. No, it's a bit slow. Oh, fuck. Where the hell are they? I didn't reload. Fuck you. Did not shit myself in the slightest. No. Okay, and we're good. Scoop. Hey, we got a new sponsor. I don't even fucking know what that shit means. But thank you. Thanks, though. I don't know. All right, sweet. Oh, great. VMP. Whoa. I'm gonna hit it again. Using Dr. Monty's. Oh, I got 2 times of liquid of it. Why have I got to use it? I'm gonna use it. That'll cut. All right. Let's go for it, boys. Is it one shot kill? Yeah, it is. Nice. I'm all right. Oh, hell yeah. Fucking Bamaji, eat your heart out, mate. Look at this. I'm a beast, mate. I'm the best sniper in all of Call of Duty. You better know it. Guys, we're nearly less than 9,000 subscribers away from 10 milli. We're nearly there, but... Oh, shit! Okay. Mate, when that thing explodes, I can't see shit. All right, line up, please. What? How is that not a collapse? Oh, beautiful. Mate, using a sniper in zombies is sexually arousing. Wait, how do I get the guy behind the guy in front of me? Alright, I'll take it. Nope. Got scared. Oh, reloading. One sec. I really want the big machine gun thing. Oh, thanks. There we go. Everybody, let's do this! All right, what are we on, guys? We're on 9.1k away from 10 milli. A milli. All right, what's going on? Okay. Ooh, piece of candy. Ooh, piece of candy. All right. Raid? A raid? A raid-a-rino? What up? What up, my friends? 50 subscribers away. All right, okay. Prank call, Alice or Carl. I don't know if they'd appreciate that. Just gonna say that. All right, uh-oh. Let's get together, it'll be alright. Guys, we are on 9,991,000 subscribers. That means we're less than 9,000. Guys, hashtag under 9,000. Wait, I'm actually going to tweet this if you want to be part of this right now. Everybody, tweet hashtag under 9,000. I'm going to tweet it right now. Wait, check how I spell it first. Hashtag under 9,000. Hashtag under 9,000. There you go. I like that. That's nice. Okay, right, we can continue. Oh, press to put the radio on. Wait, does that activate music still? Let's go check.
A minute.
It didn't seem to do anything. I could really do a sleight of hand or some shit. Okay, kids, let's go for a run. Look at that shit, love it. Oh, look at it. Fucking sexual. Come on, guys. Come over here. I want to get Insta. I want to grab that. It's got my name on it. Thank you. Oh, whoa. I slid backwards. Everyone, if you go to my Twitter, you'll see what I tweeted. Hashtag under 9,000. Because you know the meme is, it's over 9,000. If someone does fan art and can do Vegeta, whoever says it, where it's like, over 9,000. If someone can Photoshop him. No, if someone could draw him to look like me, but derped out as all fuck, like, and then say hashtag under 9,000, and it's good, and I mean, like, the best one who can do it, I'll hook you up with some free Syndicate original swag. How about that? How about that? How about that? Okay, guys. Wait, is the Bowie knife on this man? Oh, shit, what the? Whoa. Oh, shit, what was I even thinking then? I had two bullets in my gun. I was like, oh, I'm totally gonna get him. Got his ass. Alright, I want to go and use the Wonder Fizz again. I actually love that they put this on the map. I like that, that's good. Oh great, the M8A7, I'm so excited for this. Only very under, yeah, I know, right? It's over under 9,000. If you're watching this stream, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel. Oh, hell yeah, I'll take a double tap. Oh, look at that color combination of perks. Oh, that's fucking beautiful. This will really help us out now. Am I going for a 115 run? Oh, I forgot. You could get quick revive. Couldn't you? Technically. Could you? Can you get quick revive? I don't know about that. You want Steve? Right. Steve's actually chilling because I don't know if anyone saw my Snapchat, but I took Steve out for driving my car. What the fuck? So Steve's just chilling right now. He loved it. He was fucking stoked. Slide of hand would have been nice. I'm not going to lie. I'm actually so glad I got double tap. Everybody, what's the word? Fuck yeah. Alright, let's go for reload. Reload-a-roni. Grab this bitch. And we good in the hood. Round 70. Alright, everyone in the chat, what are we thinking? What round? Oh, fuck. What round do we think we're going to get up to? I got quick revive. Ah, good. Confirmed here in the chat. Totally, hopefully not trolling. You know? You guys wouldn't troll me, right? You guys are the greatest. You wouldn't try and, you know, do one of those lie things to me, would you? Okay. Oh, wait, I've activated the music. Oh, guys. How crazy. Imagine if we actually did hit 10 mil subs on stream.
Double points.
Damn, that'd be crazy. Alright, come on. What you gonna give me? Ooh, I like this. This is good. And I've still got this, by the way. Are all gobblegums just free? As in, like, you can take it and it doesn't cost anything? Or... Add him, right? Oh, yeah. I'm seeing the highest is 42. Oh, no. Average is 35 now. The chat moved on a bit. All right, mate. Chill down. Oh, shit. He's in. Go ahead and take this. Oh, no. They're getting close to me. Oh, whatever will I do? NF! Hit this thing just beautiful. I don't really know. Oh no, it's the end of the world as we know it. Oh, max ammo. I don't think I need that, do I? I wouldn't assume so. Nice. Oh, that's good. Guys, we are currently less than 850. Wait, nope, 8,500. Oh, fucking great at maths. We're less than 8,500 subscribers away from 10 million. Jesus. And don't forget, guys, I really appreciate if you tweet out the stream or share it or anything like that. If you've got any friends who like zombies and want to give it like a, hey, you liked the zombies. Come and watch this. I appreciate that a lot. Alright, we're currently on round 18, boys. Nice. I'm gonna go for a hit-a-roni of the box. Where are you? What the hell is he only just spawning in? Ugh, I hate this gun. I hate this gun. Who's that? Hey, Karandeep Singh. Thank you very much for subscribing. Oh, guys! 9,900,000. And 91,666 subs. Why weren't you one of the zombies who played this early? I don't play much video games that much anymore because like zombies wasn't doing anything. I was playing a bit of H1Z1, but then I just been traveling a lot. I just travel like a shitload, and that kind of takes up most of my time. Oh wow, that's convenient. Thanks for that. I appreciate that. Appreciate what you did there for me, Phil. Nice. Locked and loaded. God, that is a noisy ass. Check if the flamethrower is upstairs. Why am I doing this? Like, why? I don't want. No, why? I refuse to do it. No. Like, I'd rather have a sniper than have anything. Yo, I bet you're. What? What is this? Wait, is this the? Oh, this is. It's not the auto shot. Like, it's a good shot. Oh, fuck you. The hell did you like? Take that. Come on, kids. Let's all play follow the leader. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. Follow the leader, 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 follow the leader. They're all just chasing me like a motherfuckers, aren't they? Go on, someone get him. Bang. There we go. I saw it. What's a sniper cabinet? Oh, sniper cabinet! Oh, I see what you're saying. Oh, I forgot about that. Holy shit. Is that still a real thing? Wow. Moist Nugget. Thanks for subscribing. And you said you got a B in maths. You fucking liar. You're having me off right there, aren't you? I can't use this anymore, can I? No, you can only carry 4. Is this going to give me an on the house? I'll take an on the house. Nope. Come on, that. Sniper cabinet. Wait, what the fuck? Wait, what? You guys trolled me! It took my fucking... You bastards! It took my gun off me! Ah, blah, blah. Great, now I'm fucking left with a sniper rifle. Shit. Oh, the M1 Grand! Does it reload fast? Oh, it does! You guys weren't trolling when you said you can get the M1 Grand. Or the MX. The M10 Grand. Can't see shit when that stuff explodes. Nice. Nicely done. Nicely, nicely. Do I really want that? I'm not sure. Yep, going for it. Peace, Candy. Shit myself there. It's like, what the fuck is going on? All right, round 20, boys. Whoever said round 20, we're still alive. All right, guys, come on, let's do this. I'm only getting through this round because this is... This is such a beautiful gun. It sounds gorgeous. Like, how could they... They remastered this bad boy. How could they not remaster the others? You know what I'm saying? You can get PhD swapper. I bet you could. There we go. All right. What's up, Sam Jones? Ah, look at him answering the questions like a beast. I want that special gun. What is this? Oh, God. Why did I make that mistake? Tom, you doing Easter eggs for charity this year? I actually am terrible at the Easter eggs, so I'd probably just drag my team down. Mantis Minge 15. Wow. I love your name. What's that? Type 100? Zidingo. I love this gun. This is such a fucking sick gun. Such a sick gun. If there's one thing in this game I wish they did different, I wish this middle post here next to me wasn't here. Come on now. Come on. It just shreds them. Just fucking shreds. Hey man, you shred the gnar? No, dude. Come on. Nice. Well, that was a waste of ammo. Come on. Round here. Come on. Do you like how I'm starting to concentrate a little bit because I'm not talking as much? Come on. Come on, over there. Go on. Piss off. Guys, less than 8,000 subscribers to go. I'm using a website that shows the live feed of my subscriber count. That is so fucking sexy. Reload. Thank you. And end round. Round 22. Let's do this. Hey, they brought back the Spaz 12 for the other maps. Really? Nah, way. Do you know what? I actually really don't want the Thunder Gun. But I'm going to keep it, you know, just in case. We're less, guys. We're less than 8,000 subscribers. Oh, by the way, if you're in here right now, I don't know if you heard, but I'm giving away a set of Razer headphones. If you go down to the link in the description, me and Razer are doing a giveaway. You can enter to that. And if you subscribe to the channel, that counts as a way of already, not already answering. Alex, what's up? I'm Alex. How you doing, bro? I hope you're doing all right. Good to see you. But down below, wait, Paul, what's up, brother? How you doing, man? But down below, if you subscribe to the channel or follow me on Twitter or something like that, it counts as an entry, so you might as well just click the link, and then you can be part of, like, the people to, you know, win from some free headphones. The winner gets announced in, like, 5 days or something like that. So, yeah, if you guys want to be able, you know, do it, by all means, just click the link, enter, get the chance to win some free headphones. If you're already subscribed, like, you're already entered. Basically. But you have to just confirm it with the link, that's all. I knew I could see. We reloading, loading. God, I let those motherfuckers get close to me then. And we continue. How many headshots have I had? Only 300. Only 300, guys. It's not good enough. Not good enough. We need more. Nope. Not today. Nope. I really do wish that the power-up, rather than flashing, would go down. Oh, no. Oh, that's nice. I'm really trying to throw a monkey, but you can't throw a monkey. Can't do it. I'm going to go ahead and reload. Please don't tap me. Oh, shit. I could do that max ammo. Actually, I don't need it at all, but I'm going to go for it. Thank you. Skirt! Oh, shit. That was a nice looking... Oh, look at them. They all got stuck because of that guy. That's what you get for touching me. That's what you get. Oh, fuck. I didn't see him. I totally didn't see myself then or anything. All right. 7,000... 451 subscribers till 10 million, guys. Holy dicks. Holy dicks. Oh, my. All right. Who's messaging me? Right. Okay. We're waiting. What's up, Jug? Thank you very much for subscribing, brother. Appreciate it, man. Nice one. Oh, supporting. I don't even know. This. Oh, nice. Alright, wait for it. Might as well take that. Oh, got 1,000 kills, yeah? Oh, I got him. Oh, and I got a head. Oh, no, I didn't. I thought I got a headshot across the map with it. Hey, guys. Can you hear it? Across the head. Across the map headshot. Man, I'm so not looking forward to playing Origins just because I really cannot remember how to do the stats without watching a Waffles video. And I'm pretty sure he just put out a new video of how to get one, so thanks, Waffles. Love you, birdie. Love you, booty. Get the fuck out of here. Do you know what? This entire time we've hit the box, guys, we've still not had a ray gun. Fuck you. Wait, can I still unlock things for the dingo? Yeah, I think I need to unlock back. I'm gonna keep going with this because I want. You know what? Oh god, I nearly actually changed it. I actually nearly got the balls to change that then. What's that thing like? I'm touching myself. Deadpool. Everybody, yeah, rock your body, rock your body, right? Wait, has it been an hour? I think the ad break runs after an hour or something that I've got it set up to. If an ad popped up and you're like freaky the fuck out, like, what the fuck? Don't worry, I've just got it set up. All right. Nope, don't want it. Oh, guys. What up, Jug? What up, man? You better be tweeting me, my brother. Oh, fuck. No, not today. Not today. Sucker. If you come down to the woods today, you're in for a big surprise. Don't know the words to that song. Jug sponsored him. Your knife is green. I know. Get the spiders. Spiders. You know what I'm saying? Welcome. Wait, is that the same? Oh. What does it say? Cat. Cat jump, what up? Guys, we are on 9,992,817 subscribers. What the fuck? No. Subscribers, if you guys want, I'd really appreciate if you could leave a like rating on the video, subscribe, tweet about it, click the share button, bang it on your Facebook, your Twitter. No. Get the fuck away from me. Honestly, appreciate that so much, guys. Thank you. Alright, time for a reload. Over it. Oh, God, let that guy get close. Gotta go ahead for a reload. Alright, what are we on? Not even 1,000 kills yet, guys! Fuck! Fuck the system! Oh shit, I'm out. Alright, guys, you're gonna have to bear with me here. Let's pull off some wizard shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and put that there. I'm gonna hit that. Boop. Thanks for waiting patiently. Alright, what did that box? Oh, fuck. Alright, this is probably gonna get me down, no joke. Alright, I actually managed to sneak away from them all. Nice. Alright, running slow does not help. Fucking hell, this gun runs out of ammo fast. I was like, where's my path? Where's my path? Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Spooper Noob, thanks for subscribing, man. Oh, sponsoring. I don't know. Nice. Thank you, bro. Oh! Oh! Double. Oh, that's actually not a double. Double's two doubles. Get the fuck off me. There you go. And we've got a max ammo going into the next round. Woo! Be nice to, like, you know, just do a smooth 30 on every map. Fuck you! Why did I get a... I don't really need to do that. Whoop, I'm out. Man, if we had sleight of hand, this shit would be so much easier. But instead, I decided to take... Do you know what? I don't think Deadshot was that bad of an idea. Oh, shit, guys! We are now under 7,000 subscribers. Under 7,000! We should start tweeting that every 1,000. Well, that's just me getting cocky, though, isn't it? I don't really want to get really cocky. Be like, oh my god! Under 7,000 subscribers! I want that special gun where it pulls out the... Guys, under 7,000 subscribers to go. What up? Hype, hype. Never gonna let you go, because you are my baby. Worth a million in gold. If you know what that song is, feel free to judge me. Yeah, we should be rocking LMGs at this point. Yeah, let's go ahead and hit that shit. Ready, give me it. Pretty sure that... Oh, fuck. I thought that was the... Whoops. Totally didn't pick up the wrong gun. I completely thought this was a completely different gun. Fuck. Prickly nipple. Oh, pineapple, sorry. Thank you very much for subscribing, brother. Oh, whatever it is. Yes, you got the guys in the background. Nice. Ooh! Oh my... Oh, wait. This is how I always go down a Nakdrun Totem. No. Wow, after 25 rounds, I only just get the ray gun? Aww. It's a no. That's a no. That's a no. I said that's a no. Where'd he go? Oh, he's dead. Where's your legs at? Where's your legs at? Where's your legs at? Whoa. Hey, calm the shit down, bro. Fucking aggressive as fuck. Yo, what the hell is going on here? We got a new sponsor. Oh, Prickly Nipple. Hey, my boy. Ryan, what up, dude? How you doing, man? Hey, man, thanks for tuning in. If you're new to YouTube, make sure you click that subscribe button. I really, really, really appreciate that. I really appreciate the subscribes. Honestly, guys, I appreciate everyone watching. It's cool to be back streaming. It's one of them. I do love it. I do enjoy it. But it's like at the same time, it's like, it's nice when you, you get to it. And it's like you don't feel like you have to, like my vlogging. I feel like I have to vlog every day because that's out of choice and I want to. But like, you know, post a gaming video every day. Like, I want to post one as often as I can. But I just post it when I feel like it. And I hope it just shows in, like, happier content. You know? Never in life should you do something that doesn't make you happy. What makes me happy right now? Now I'm streaming! Frizz has just got an erection in his pants. Where's your head at? Where's your head at? Where's your head at? Woo! How are we all doing then, guys? So is anyone here actually doing their exams at the moment? Oh, wow. Should we swap this for the ray gun? That's nope. Is anyone here doing their exams at the moment? Everyone? Get Steve. He's downstairs. Steve's chilling, guys. Steve's chilling. Hey, guys, Steve, the bearded dragon, will come out to play at 10 million subscribers. Feel free to cash him outside. How about that? Okay. Thank you. All right, how about... That's a no. Sit down. That's a no. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Thank you. Nope. Oh, he's so fucking cute. Wait, how... Wait, I got... Oh, I was going to say, I got no grenades. Can I just buy the grenades off the wall upstairs to replenish the spider web stuff? Yeah, you've all got your exams. Hey, trust me, if you're doing your exams right now, don't panic. Don't go stressing or any of that shit, all right? You can absolutely nail this, all right? I believe in you. You're smart. You're smart. You're clever. You're loyal. Treat yourself. treat yourself. I got you. All right. Let's keep her going. Oh, what's up? Okay. Sorry, I got an email. Wiz, I don't know if you're watching, but is it something I can integrate whilst I'm live now, or do I have to stop and restart the stream? Right, round 26, guys. Do you all want to give me a shout? Y'all want to give it a shout? What do you think we're going to get to? I think, honestly, 32. I think it's all just going to go wrong at 32. I think it's going to go wrong at 32. I think it's just going to go so... Ooh, nearly 1,000 kills, guys. Oh, I wonder if I can get them all crawling. Oh, that guy's fucking dead. Look what you did. You did that to yourself. I really should wait for them to get together, but I kind of just get carried away. Whoa, he fucking just ran over his mate. That's a dip. How is he still alive? Nope. God, I gotta jump. That guy fucking kicked me sideways. Guys, really not liking the look of that over there. I'm using up all my ammo here, but just not liking the look of it. Ow. I really need to get rid of all these spider things. You could say they're good, but the fucking zombies just get in my way. Does it permanently kill them, or does it wear off? I haven't used it forever, so I just don't know. Plus, it's a perk that I never really buy. Boop. Boop. Right, you can get the fuck out of there. You can lose your legs. Nice. Man, I wish I had the flamethrower. 41? Are you fucking joking? Told you, 32. It's all gonna go wrong at 32. You're like, why are you being so negative? I'm not, I'm being realistic. Oh, hell yeah. That shit. Nice. All right, guys, we're currently on. Oh wait, we get that. Take a bit of that. We're currently on 7,000. Oh no, let me do this right. We're currently on 9,993,541 subscribers. That means we are 7,400 and oh wait, it'll be 49 away. From a mil. Oh shit, mate. No. Oh shit, they're still spawning. Are they?
Insta kill.
Come on, get together. Should we spin the ray gun? I don't think it'll be successful though. Oh, he ran away. Damn it. What are you doing? Yeah. Stabbed him in the face. Who that? Nathan, thank you very much for sponsoring. And Major Braxton, appreciate it, brother. Nice one. Ooh, do I go for an LMG? Nah, I'm not feeling it. Change map, please. Mate, we don't change map until we die, bitch. It's just the way it is. I really want to reload this, though. I wish there was a dog round in this map. Just saying. You know? Tom can math. Hey guys, I got a B in my GCSE maths. I'm smart, I swear. Let's try and get more of them together. I know, right? Yeah, I've been on 9. Well, no, I wasn't on 9.8 subs range. I was on 9.9 subs range for ages. Damn it, they hit me. Bastards. Right, see. Oh, fuck. Whoop. See, that was not a sketchy moment or anything. Thank you. Same, we've still got any walking slow. Woo! Hey, thank you very much for subscribing, guys. Oh! I, for the record, didn't see them. I had no idea they were there. Just gonna go ahead and get that. Don't care. I did it. I got it! Ooh, guys, we're nearly less than 6,000 away. I'm getting careless with the way I'm killing these enemies. It's like you're just doing fucking kill, lad! Right, 27. It's not really, there's not exactly a faster way for me to get through this map, guys. It's a slow burner. It's a slow burning map, you know what I mean? You have to respect the hustle and the grind. I think this map will end this round. Think so. Ah! Fuck! I'm not scared, I'm just making noises. Man, if my brightness was up, I could actually see where the fucking zombies were. Give it me! I saw him going through that window. How much is that zombie in the window? From the one with the scraggly face. Oh, hell to the yeah, you. Ain't it beautiful? Oh, no, 1,116 kills. We nearly saw it on 1,115. Damn it. I bowled 115 the other day. Hey, official nemesis, man. Thank you very much for subscribing, bro. All right. 28. Let's get rid of this. Let's reload this. I'm going to hit this. No 1080p. No, because fuck, I broke a setting or something. tempted to get rid of all my grenades. Jesus, derpy Spartan. Yeah, I can see. I see your jug. Derpy Spartan, you're negative. This guy just rolls up in here like, this is the round you're going to die. I imagine him like, you know, the guy from Better Call Saul. You know, the big black dude who's the bouncer for Saul. That's what I imagine him to be like.
You're going to die this round.
Fresh Lucozade. Ugh! They did change the taste. God, that was a natural reaction if you've ever seen one. I tasted it like, ooh, refreshing. And then when the taste kicked in, I was like, ugh! What'd he do to that? Why'd he do that? Why'd he go do that? Why'd he gotta do that? Why'd he gotta go ahead and do something like that? Oh. Why the hell you gotta be so rude? Nope. Shut up at your face! You big disgrace! Why are you in the corner, you dick? Oh, shit. Okay, boys. Alright, great. We've run out of spider shit now, so that's what's gonna happen. I got some more spider shit. I needed it. I just panicked. I need more spider shit. It's whatever. Hey, Max Dillon. Nice. Ooh, I'd love to take that, but we just need to be smart. Alright. Let's sort this out. Nice. Tastes like soap. Change the recipe. I know. Why? Why did they change the recipe? I did not sign up for the recipe change. Crawl. Thank you. What the hell? His arms came off as well. Crawl. Bam, 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 bam. Are we all good? Guys, we're nearly less than 6,000 subscribers. Subscribers? DeWeezy, thank you very much for subscribing. Ooh, close, guys. You can get the Mac. You can get the Reagan Mac too. Really? Ah, you guys playing with me? You guys playing with me, ain't you? What is actually better? The Mac 2 or not? You big disgrace, kicking your cat all over the... Does that song go, you big disgrace, kicking your cat all over the place? Or does it say, kicking your can all over the place? I'm sorry. It's been something that I've been struggling for a bit. Whoa! Guys, we're on 9,996,000. No, we're not. 9,994,000. There we go, sorry. We got there eventually. Holy shit, bro. Guys, we're less than 6,000 subscribers away from 10 mil, a mil, a mil, a mil, 10 mil, a mil, a mil, a mil, a mil. Alright, come on. Hit that shit. Hit that shit. Nope. Okay, a bit all over the place here. Alright, you the last guys? Find out. How good is Better Call Saul? Wait, someone's saying I saw the Mark Gun Ray 2. Ray, what? I said the backwards. Oh, yeah! Oh, I saw it! Oh, sick! Beautiful. Guys, if you are watching this right... Oh, it's can. All right, got it. If you are watching this, guys, I really appreciate it. If you share out the stream, make sure you tweet it, Snapchat it, do whatever you need to do. I appreciate it so much. Let's do this. Someone's like, well, it's definitely cat, but I can see why cat... It's can, but I can see why cat would be, you know, a confusing statement. All right. Come on. Ow. Is that he didn't clap for you yet? See, when they hit you, it just slows everything down. Oh shit, I did not see that guy then. Whoop! That's an escape rooney by me. If you kill them, do they always give you back the, Yeah, that's what it was. Yep, they all, you can all die now. Thank you. Kicking your can all over the place, singing, we will rock you. If you're watching this, and you've not actually clicked the subscribe channel, click it. And if you're watching this and you don't even have a YouTube account, man, you need a YouTube account. Get that made. Oh, I really want to take it. Mate, I'm so used to Modern Warfare Remastered Inspect Gun that I want to be able to inspect gun on this game. I don't understand why you can't. it maybe because they haven't completed some of the graphics on the guns? Something like that? I don't know. Maybe. It's not a goddamn King Kong, that guy. Oh, right under that motherfucker. Ow! See, great, now you've messed everything up. You took the hit early. You took the L. On your knees. Alright, do I want to take that? But not possibly. Alright. One of you guys have got max ammo. Give it me. Right? Damn it. I thought he was going to give it me. What'd you give me? Oh, I don't want that. But I am running low on ammo. Give me the max. Right, I've got one bullet left in this gun. One of you is giving me max ammo. I'm fucking telling you that as a fact. Hey, give it me. Shit. You didn't give me. Son of a bitch. Oh, shit, guys. We're less than 5,500 away from 10 milli. What is that? New number, who this? Why did I pick up the heaviest gun ever? No! Alright, good. Luckily, we're doing a new map now. Thank God that. I've got to watch back the playback. We didn't even get to round 30. Oh my God. What an idiot. That was like the noobiest mistake ever. Let me watch. I grabbed it and I picked up the heaviest gun in the world, so I just started running slow. Son of a bitch. All right, at least we get to play a new map now. Thank God for that. I've been playing that for ages. How long have we been playing that? An hour. That's not bad. That's pretty good, actually. You know, stay on track to get an hour each map. Yep, yeah, called it. Yeah, who... Oh, fuck. Whoa, he unlocked Batman. Go on, who called it? Who called it? Who knew I was going to go down that map? Right, guys, if you want to tweet out, I'm going to do the next map now. Which is it? Odd. Which... Rip. I know, right? Ripperoni pepperoni. All right, one sec. Called it. Called it my ass. This is where... Why is my Twitch chat just trolling me? All right, what actually is the next map? All right, let's go to solo game. All right, guys, Viruk. Oh, fucking Viruk. One sec. This time I'm streaming. Viruk. Now I'm streaming Viruk. Guys, if you want to be amazing and retweet that tweet that I just posted, I really appreciate that a lot, guys. Thank you. That's good. All right, next map, boys. I'm just going to tweet it out. Oh, and we're still going strong. All right. Oh, who is this? Oh. AKM, thank you very much for subscribing, brother. Appreciate that. And as well as Munchin Bubbles, thank you very much as well. All right, just going to do a Snapchat just saying, if you don't have me added on Snapchat, you're missing out. Loads of nudes sent daily. Oh, ladies and gentlemen, I am live streaming right now, so this is the live chat, but I'm about to stream Viruk, the new DLC map that's been remastered, and we're on the road to nearly 10 million subs. Jesus. YouTube.com/syndicate. Alright, let's bang that out there. Alright! Hi, everyone's feeling it, are we? Are we feeling a Viruk's run? Yeah, people were getting bored and knacked. Don't blame me, boys. We gotta try and get to round 30 faster. It was a small map to say we were running in one room. This how we have to, we kind of like running around the map. All right, so let's quickly do a gobblegum. What we're gonna get? What we're gonna get? Cashback, not bad. Not too hyped about that, but it's cashback. Guys, we are currently on 9,994,814 subscribers. God damn! Right, gobblegum. See, this is what I've got set up. I don't want to use this one. So let's change it to, I've got it called baller. Okay. Let's do it on, yeah, feeling lucky. I don't care about that. Let's change it to, I don't know, should we change it to anywhere but here? I kind of like, wait, is there one where you can teleport in the world? Yeah, let's do that. Nope. Fuck that, I'm doing that. All right, fire sale. Do we want fire sale? I don't know. Let's mix it up. What's interesting? What is that? I don't really want to use the good stuff. Slow down all zombies to walking speed. Let's put on the free perk one. Double points? I don't really know about that. I think we should do fire sale. All zombies will ignore all players. That's a fucking really good one. All right, let's go for... What's that? Transform into regular... Oh, wait. Transforms into a mega gobblegum not in your pack. Yeah, let's do a bit of a random one. Create power, auto-activates the next time. Yeah, let's do that. Does that sound good? Right, we got a really random setup here, guys. Really random. Now, let me just put some attachments on that we unlocked. Optics, well, that was the most unlocked thing ever. Stock, aim down sights faster, move faster at aiming. I think we want that. And then I haven't got the elo yet, so screw that. Have we unlocked anything else? Oh, yeah, we did. Bloody hell. Bloody hell, we did. All right. Oh, what? Wow, we unlocked so much. Just, like, literally a scope for everything. Whoa. Oh my god, this is overwhelming the amount of stuff. Wait for it. Whoa, one scope per gun. Nice. Play keynote. We're doing it in order, guys, for you know which one's been unlocked. There you go. And by the way, if you're wondering why I don't have all these attachments already unlocked, it's because I'm currently playing on my British account, technically. Because my other one was an American account. That's why the DLC always gave me issue. All right. I don't know why it's saying there's something new, but sack it. All right, solo game. We're going for a Viruct run, guys. We're going for a Viruct run. Are you ready? So what do we think? Check leaderboards. Mate, is there leaderboards in this game? I don't know how you do it. Is it this? Nope. How do you do it? This? Friends, parties, groups, recent players, offline? Oh, it says I'm offline. I don't know. I actually don't know how you fucking check leaderboards, guys. Oh, menu? Menu? Aha! Challenges, barracks, media, options, identity? Screenshot, paint shop, gunsmith, emblems, calling. Oh, I can change my... Oh my god, change that. It's horrible. Oh, I don't have anything. Oh, I'm stuck with, like, the potato. Oh, I'll go for that instead. Yeah, that'll work. Save as new. Thank you. Wait, I didn't put it on. Oh, set... Save. Set as emblem. All right, got it. Where is the leaderboard? Zombies.
I don't fucking know. I've not fucking played this game forever.
I literally have not played this game in fucking forever. Guys, we're less than 5,000 subscribers from 10 million. Jesus. I think I'm going to go down on round three, but you're a dick. I'm sorry to say, but you're a bit of a dick. I'm joking. Right, what time is the stream ending? I'm just going to play through all the maps, really. Probably at the 4 hour. Oh, look at that music. Munchkin Bubbles, appreciate that, mate. Jake. KJH, thanks for supporting, man. Or whatever it is. I can't remember what it's called. Everyone's saying Kino, but this dude is doing Viruct. Mate, no. I'm playing in order. We have to wait for the good stuff. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? I said you were dying at 29, but am I the only one who hates Regan? Twerk. Well, I'm not gonna not go ahead and twerk, so...
Gonna have to get the power on. It's all like right. Deja vu all over again.
Alright, we're gonna give you straight away. Is it always free all day or something? Like, what's going on? Alright, I'm feeling lucky.
I'll
let's go
this for when I really need it.
Alright. I ain't saving this. Hey, Jensen, thank you very much. Alright, what are you gonna give me?
I think I can feel it working already.
Oh, that's probably not the best. But, whoa! Wow, that's gonna make so much difference on round
that's
one.
What I'm talking
holy
about.
Shit, bro. Alright. I know I should really say, but oh my god, the audio of his voice is incredible. I've missed them saying stuff. Was the first map I'm not playing as anyone? Like, no voice? I can't remember. Wait a minute. Oh, quick revive. Quick revive. Oh. Wait, can I hold X on this and it makes the noise? Satisfying. What's this? I want the old guns, though. I want the old guns on the wall. It's not fair. Like, just... everyone's like, be grateful for what you've got. I'm like, oh, fuck, I want more! Get out of here. Get out of here.
Gonna need some juice soon.
Man, I hit all of them, then. Apart from him. Thank you. What fucking noise are you making? Round three. Fight! See, this seems so much faster. All right, should we just go upstairs? All right, let's
suppose
see what it gives
one
us.
Shoe couldn't hurt. I can always spit it out. Eat that, you undead flesh monkeys!
The fact that this costs nothing is pretty interesting. On the house! I'm going to take it, buy four, and then buy one. Can you get the winter's howl? I'm not sure, mate. Really not sure. Dr. Monty? Who the hell's Dr. Monty? Crystal liquor? Never seen that name that before. Alright, what was the... Oh, fuck you. I need a gun. Nope. I don't think I can afford...
Can't roll the bed if I can't place a dice!
I need cash money. I need more cash money. Thank you. All right, let's go get a gun. Cash rules everything
time
around me.
Time to fill them with some steaming hot
money.
Lead.
Dollar bills, y'all. Cash rules everything around me. Dollar bills. Nice aimbot, twat.
Not sure if this guy's trying.
It's called. It's not aimbot. I swear. It's called. Where is it? It's not, it's target assist enabled. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to. Everyone says like, when I get insta-killed at the volume of the game is louder. That's strange. Cash rules everything around me. Da-da-da-da bills. I don't know the actual lyrics to that song. So, does he not know who Monty is? I was repeating what the guy in my game was saying. I know who Doctor, oh, should we put the song on? One, two, three. Is that it starting? Nope. Is it started? Music? That's all I need to do, right? Or is there an order? Wait, have I got my audio? Have I got my music turned down? Music. Advanced. No. Weird. God, I already missed Deadshot. When did I ever? Oh, there it is. That we are less than 4,716 subs away from 10 million guys. Holy shit. Hey, this map is looking. The music was that loud that I didn't hear that there was a zombie stood behind me. Okay, so everyone, feel free to call me a noob, roast me, go for it, roast me, roast me as you must. Roast me. I just went down on round four. Oh my god, that did not just happen. My name, Jeff. I just joined to catch him counting toilets. So, how do we feel about that, guys? Did anyone say round four? Did anyone call it? Did anyone have that one in the books?
Because I sure as shit did not.
Anyone? Oh, well, there it all is. There's the rip. Cheers, guys. We're going to go ahead with that. Try that one again. Everyone's like, well, technically, you should be playing the next map now, right? I'm like, well, technically. Okay, guys, that's what you get. I flushed the toilets and didn't wash my hands. That's what you get. You go down straight away, like a noob. Make sure you subscribe for the greatest zombie gameplay content you've ever seen. I don't even know, man. But by the way, guys, if you're in here now and you guys see that link in the description, it's actually a link to a giveaway. If you subscribe to the channel or something like that, like automatic, it's not encouraging to sub if you're not sub, but if you are subscribed to the channel, you can click that link and just confirm the subscription, and you can enter into winning some.
I think we need to do something about the power.
I'm also trying to eat my sandwich at the same time. Prawn sandwich for the win! Alright. Oh, I wasted the perk. Damn it. Yeah, another one.
Flavor everlasting.
Nice. Satisfying.
Beats a hammer and sickle every time.
Let's go. Right, let's do this properly, eh? Actually, if I'm doing it properly. Gotta get them bullets in the knees, bruh. Those bullets in the knees, bruh. Come on. Scrap! Oh, that was an uppercut and a half, wasn't it? Come on. There it is. Got his ass. We are on the road again. Don't forget, guys, appreciate if you click that share button. Oh, this, yeah, the changing of the round sounds beautiful, doesn't it? Sounds beautiful. Syndicate aimbot confirmed. Oh, what? I suck. I wonder if they've still got the MG42s underneath the map. And if you go on World at War, the World at War mods, underneath that, there's like loads of MG42s just randomly sat under the fountain. It's kind of strange. I don't know why. Alex Jones, thank you very much for subscribing, bro. Cheers, bruh. Cheers, bruh. Use the perk. I don't want to do it yet. I want to get... If you get 4 perks and then do it, you'll be set. Listen to that knife sound. Are you ready? Shh. He made it to round 2. OMG. Now, I think it was round 4. I was getting cocky and overconfident. It's because I just played Nacht and was feeling like a boss. Come down. Nah, the real excuse is that music was so fucking loud that I didn't know that zombie was there. Hello. Dollar, dollar bills, Matt. You always forget the 100 points in the perk machine. Oh, I do actually. Very good point. This I'll show you guys what that guy's talking about in a minute. At this point, I should be using my pistol for more points. Wait, is it on every map or just this map? Oh, there you go. See, I lie down in front of it and I got 100 points. Yeah, yeah. Oh, guys, we're on 9,995,755. Hello. Hello, hello. Where are you going? Nope. Nope. How am I missing these shots? Hello. Hello. Sorry, I'm eating on the shit. I kind of have to do it. Bourgeois. I'm in my art class right now. Mate, if you haven't examined an art class and you're going to fail it because you're watching these stream zombies, I'm going to kill you. That was actually a waste of time.
Die, demon hell pigs.
Die, demon hell pigs. All right, let's rock and roll. I think I've got... Have I got enough to be able to make it to the box in here? Yeah, why no Twitch stream? I want to do it on YouTube so that it hopefully turns into a YouTube live stream. A YouTube VOD afterwards. That's the plan anyway. Wow. Holy shit.
I have more
Lynette, thank you very
I'm
much
drunk.
For sponsoring this stream or whatever they call it. Alright.
I will assess damage before I
got
decide
it.
If this weapon is worth
This keeping. Is what I was trying to get unknocked. I'm pretty sure this is a one hit kill on every round. Does it go through him? Oh, fuck yeah, it does. Jesus. And you get points for it. Nice. Pop goes.
Nikolai is coming for
Wait.
You.
Oh, you hit him with a gun? Holy shit. That's pretty cool. Hit him with that bitch. Hit him with a bit. Oh, he came. This is where that zombie came through and killed me. Hey, is anyone having flashbacks from when I just died here last round? I am. And skirt! I should really go and buy a jug roundabout now. Skirt. Bloody hell, you can attack well fast. Oh, nice! Oh what? It doesn't really do this.
The doctor order.
Wait. You think I'm gonna die in round 6? Well that is. The fuck? Oh! Aw! Oh, that kinda sucks. You should be able to buy stuff with that. Oh, I miss his voice. I miss his voice so much. Okay, Doc Jones. All right, I'm good to go. And wait. I'm going to try and sound on it. Oh, the round skipped. All right. Oh, it's fully auto. Can we just take a look at this map? Beautiful. Fucking beautiful. What's this? Oh. Hey, radio.
Double points. Budem zdrovi. Let's stay healthy.
Let's zdrovi. Good. By the way, just a random. Oh shit! I tried to pause it and I pulled up my mini thing. Just a random thing. This is not sponsored whatsoever, but if you like Netflix, I really recommend a show called Master of None. I'm well into that right now. Wait, how does that not renew my special? Max Amos totally should renew that.
Right between the Gaza.
Yeah, Master of None season 2 is well good. Aziz Ansari, dude's fucking so funny. Like the show, like some of the episodes, you're like, what the fuck was this episode? But it's just really good.
Where's your head at?
Where's your head at? Where's your head at?
Where's your head at?
Skirt, where your balls at?
Slice the hand of Nikolai.
Free circumcision, here. Nope. Alright. Guys, we're nearly less than 4,000 subscribers away. Crash landing dash Graham Moore. Graham, is that actually you? Do the Easter egg.
Nikolai will show them
the
way back.
I did that a second
now.
Ago, and then I died, so not sure if I want to do that. Alright, come on. Come on. Give me the good stuff.
It's like finding extra vodka in your pocket.
Oh, yeah. That's it. Oh, mate, as if we just got this. See, I could take this, or I could use this. I'm gonna take this now. Shit myself. Fucking hell.
To the nuclear bomb.
I don't know what happened there. Game just freaked out. I'm actually gonna waste money on this. Do I want Deadshot Daiquiri? No. That was a difficult decision. Do I want Double Tap? I think the answer to that would be yes. Oh wait, let's go get. Should we go get Quick Revive? Should we go ahead and do that and just play things safe first of all? Thank you. You need a little revive. Moss code. Wonder Waffle. Sign out.
I think DMC is right. It is a bit
fishy.
Is
that, oh wait, have they got the Type 100 on the wall in there? Okay, I'll open it. Is that Type 100? The bootlegger. What? There's a one. Nope. Let's go crack these doors. He nearly died. I'm giving me I didn't nearly die. You liars. Oh, guys, less than 4,000 subs to go.
Did you guys hear that voice?
We're on 9,996,058 subscribers. Jesus. Where's your head at? Where's your head at? God, this map looks fucking beautiful. Hello? I don't know if I want to open that door. True story, actually. Why? I don't know. I don't know if it's worthwhile. What? Can I just sponge that shit?
Perhaps
I would get melee
job
kick.
If I took more time.
I think you need to work on your spelling and mule kick or whatever. Unless they release a new perk that I don't know about. To be honest, it's my quietest spot now. My mic's quietest spot. That is not you.
Time for barrel to spin, spin, and bullets to spray, spray.
How long can I survive in here for? You know what I mean? Beat League Legger equals Type 100. Oh, it is! Thank you, sorry. I thought the, I didn't think it was called anything different. What I was confusing it...
Why am I
what
so
I was
heavy
confusing
now?
It for was, you know, the big LMG. That kid, Georgia. Georgia, thank you. Thank you for sponsor. Shoot the ray gun at the fountain. Oh, it breaks, doesn't it? This is the Mark II, suppose. Right, I really want Slap Hand. Wait, let me get enough money. Little more. Little more. Thank you. Thank you. This is my new running room.
Why can I see so clearly now?
Oh, the HVK. I don't like it. I feel like I should get. Whoa! Fucking hell! Fuck up in there!
Die, Satan's minions!
I think I need double tap. That's what I think I need. Jesus! Fucking
hell! Vodka for everybody!
That's actually think I do need double tap. Let's waste some money on this. What you got? Oh, fuck. Just a little bit low. Hey, BPH, you troll. Come on now, shake that ass. All right. We got this. I wish you could pack a punch on this map. Whoa, whoa. Oh, no. Hey, no. Whoa, no. Hey, no.
You were dead before! Ah, fuck you!
Mate, this is the life. Fuck. Can't aim down sight when stood near a window with this gun. It's kind of weird. What?
You see what happens when you touch Nikolai?
What happens if I shoot the fountain with this thing? What up? Can we just take a second to look at this map? Beautiful, isn't it? Look at this leaf. Oh, it's not a leaf. It's a carpet. Sorry about that. New mystery box confirmed.
Hello.
Man, they come flying through this window in mass amounts. If we put, I think we should go by double tap. Like, I really, really do. I really do.
I toil for the minute.
Like, it's the old map in it, so we should use like all the old perks. You know what I'm saying?
Taste communist aggression, filthy worm train!
Oh, normal grenades, not spiders, thank god. Get that shit. Nice! Here we go. Hey, thank you for sharing the stream, man. Appreciate it a lot. Love you, buddy. Who's that? Well, that's no one. I'm a fucking wizard. You're a wizard, huh? Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, why don't I just change this gun? Throw a grenade at the fountain. Oh, yeah, that's it, isn't it? Watch. One, two, three. Nope, didn't do anything. Wait, what box did I get? Oh, shit, I missed it. Fuck, missed it. Now look what you made me did. Grenades. All right, guys, time to see
my
what our free perks can be. You ready?
Doubled, but not my vodka.
Oh, I forgot. What is it? Oh, mule kick. We can't complain too much of that, can we? Are we all right with mule kick? Oh, wait, I could have bought mule kick in the game. I think so. What? Let's go. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Where did you? Oh shit! Oh. I'm doing so bad on this map! Oh shit, the bed. Whoops!
Well, I was only taking a nap.
That was an honest mistake.
Your children are becoming annoying.
I'm gonna go ahead and just use this.
No touching! I have issue.
Alright, in place. I didn't mean to do that. Like, honest to god, like, I completely forgot the directions in which all the zombies come from, so I'm just playing really bad. Come on.
Why can I see so clearly now? Explosives make things so much easier.
We really need to get Chug. Quick. Whoops! Okay, that was not part of the plan. Everyone's rip-a-roading me. Wow, you fucking savages. Where's the faith? Go ahead, take that. Now only 500 points. Thank you.
Reach for work tonight. Please, I have no job.
Wait, oh, shit. Wait, what? Wait, what the fuck? It wouldn't let me buy it. That's weird.
I think DMC is right. It is a bit fishy.
Oh, I shot his head through his dick. Sorry. Bit too much information there. Reloading. In you come. In you come. Wait for it.
They were here.
I'm waiting to get the guys in the back.
Such is life in the
dark. Yeah, yeah. This is the best. And that's the way I like. Get the bootlegger.
Yeah.
Go get it now. Gonna go and get the bootlegger. AKA the Type 100. See, they could easily put that in the game because of... There we go. Nice. Because it was in, what was it? Shadows of Evil? Is that my name? There we go.
What?
Oh, five grand.
That stripper must have stolen my money.
I like it. I soon bailed on that one as well. You think I'm going to go down in round 60? Coral! Oh, nope. Still going. Somehow. Always watching. Oh, wait. I've got this. I love this. It's so cool.
If Walt could speak, they'd probably tell Nikolai to stop nailing bullets to them.
This gun is a bad idea. Yeah, it is. This gun's a fucking terrible idea. Open the door. For some reason, sometimes it doesn't let you aim down sight, and I don't get it. Itchy nose. Ah. Oh, shit. I can't itchy nose. What's that?
You know how to say owned in Russian? Owned.
Owned. I'd say on the Russian, on. Yep. All right, let's go around and let's get double kill. Double kill? Yeah, I've always wanted that double kill. You know, it's that really good double kill. There we go.
I should find help.
I just needed anything. Oh fuck! I didn't know it was this gun I just bought. Bollocks. Oh, this gun fucking sucks. This gun's like shooting fucking crayons. This gun. This is a fucking crayon launcher. Great. I got more ammo from my crayon launcher. I can't turn the mic up, guys, so you just kind of have to deal with it. Alright. Alright, so I need 5,000 to buy the bootlegger, and we'll do it. Oh, yeah, actually, I will do a bit for the vlog. Sorry. Yeah, vlog, open up. I'm live streaming a little bit of zombies, round 15 on Verruckt. Loving it. There's a live stream of everyone saying, what up? And there is my gaming channel on 9,996,476. What the actual heck? If we hit 10 million subscribers in this live stream, that would be nuts. How long have I been streaming for? Let's have a look. We've been streaming for an hour and 40 minutes. Damn. So I'm going to be streaming pretty much all damn night. Guys, if you are watching the live stream right now and you're not subscribed to the channel, make sure you subscribe because we're so close to 10 million subscribers. Right now, there's a live website that can show you what you're on. And we're on 9,996,492. The hype that would be real if we managed to hit 10 mil on... Oh, wait, one sec. Everyone's saying hello to the vlog because of the delay. One sec. What up, everybody? Everyone say what up, what up, what up, what up, what up? Yeah, look at that. Oh, and the subscribers going up as well. Look at that. They're going up at the same time as the hype of the vlog is talking. That's sick. The vlog talking? The chat talking. Sorry, that's what I meant. And by the way, dear live stream... Where's my... let me just open this up. Dear live stream... This is what it looks like when I'm vlogging. Because, like, wait. I just look like I'm talking to myself. I'm like, hey guys, Syndicate here. Thanks for watching. Bye now. You guys have seen the behind the scenes of vlogging like a derp. Yeah, so close to 10 mil, guys. Ooh, look at that. Wait, can we see it going to the 3,000? Wait, let's have a look. Oh, mate, look. Well, how many subscribers were we just on when I was talking about it? We're now... nearly into 3,000 subscribers remain. Look at it. It's just going up and up. Oh, my God. Everybody, click that subscribe button. That's better for the record. That's you guys. You're that camera, okay? And that chat. Look at that. Everybody, click that subscribe button. If you go ahead and click this, you subscribe and you see that number. Should we watch it? See if it can go over 9,997,000. Mate, I really need to add the counter, don't I? I wonder if I can region lock adding that to the stream. I don't think it'd be too difficult. Oh, wait for it, mate. Wait, we went to 69 and then 60. Mate, so close. So close. So close to being 3,000 subscribers away. Oh, 3,000 subscribers away from 10 million. Holy shit. One sec. Can I add this so you guys can see what I'm doing? One sec. Can I add it? Add screen capture? Window capture? Sub counter? Existing? No. Sub counter? Okay. Oh, shit. What have I done? Regate everything. Yeah, that broke everything. Add window capture. Sub count. I'll see if I can add it to the stream. Nah, I don't know how. I really don't know how to use streaming. Discard. Sub count. Wait. Delete. I'll be one sec, guys. I'm trying to add it so you can see the live stream thingy. Display capture. Wait. Sub count. You're going to see like all behind the scenes it. Watch. All right. Oh, bollocks. Not that one. This one. Yeah. Capture cursor. How? Look at that. 997,000. How crazy is that? But then how do I make it so it's just part of it? See what I mean? I want to add that so you guys can see that number thing. Window capture, video capture, scene, media source, image, game capture, display capture. Could I just do display capture? That's what I just did. Add window capture. New one. Window class, window title. This says it. I could just do this, but then. And it. Ah! I can't see my stream. Lock preview. It says it should be here, but you guys, for some reason, you guys can't see it. I don't know how to do it. Oh shit! Window class, window title, executable name. I don't fucking know. That black thing that you see in there should be it. But I don't know how to fucking do it, guys. All right, we'll try and do it later, all right? I just want to continue. Do you guys know how to do it? Hey, does anyone know how to add a window thing? Like, Tom, you're supposed to be the streamer. You're supposed to know what the fuck you're doing. Trust me, I've been doing this shit for fucking X amount of years. Still don't have a fucking clue what I'm doing. Still don't have a goddamn clue. All right, here we go. All right, I can't turn up my voice, guys, unfortunately. Sorry, I don't know how. All right, you might be like, you're also a streamer. You don't know how to do it. I don't know. What's wrong?
This is proper socialist reform.
The fact that someone in the chat was like as if he actually bought the pharaoh. Yep, you better believe it, dude. I know about this.
Pigs, I'm
acting like I've got instant. I don't. And as weird as this fat sounds, I've got a really sticky thumb. a slippy thumb, sorry. So I'm not feeling confident. Ow! Fucking hit me.
Around me now.
Totally didn't just shit myself. CLR browser. Ah, right. Alright, I'll try a minute. Everyone say drag the window.
We build our walls only to see them torn down before us.
Wait, let me just check. I'll try one last thing. Add. What the hell is depreciated? I don't know. Window capture, game capture, display capture. It would be display capture, right? Add that, but I don't want to capture this the whole display. See, that's like my stream way of the page. Oh, I could just do that. Ta-da! There it is. And then. No, get off. No, I don't want to do that. Shit. What's that? I just stole it back from you guys so you can't see it. It's like, wait, we could see it. And it's like, no, you can't. All right, let's go.
Nice.
Bring Sally up, bring Sally down. It'd be nice to be able to see that on stream. Not going to lie. That'd be pretty cool. Pretty cool. All right. Oh, fuck's sake. My chat's disappeared now. There you are. Hey, oh, who's that? Hey, Jamie McBride, thank you very much for sponsoring, and I'm a shipper. Pretty sure, bro.
Such is life.
I genuinely need to wipe off my controller. I get a bit of my sandwich and... Todd Gracie! 10 million subscribers, we want Kino. We want Kino! We want Kino! Is Kino next? Oh, no, Shino Numerous. If we hit 10 million subscribers in between me actually doing this, I'll start Kino. Like, if we hit 10 million subscribers, I'll start Kino. I might just speed up and get to around 30, to be honest. Use browser capture, then click the link.
Getting low on ammunition!
Don't exactly how. Oh, got this. Completely forgot I had this.
Deconstruction of broken capitalist
you
society.
You can't just completely fucking out of this.
Explaining money hungry wall.
Everyone's like, use the ray! Everyone's like, you have the ray gun, use it! I'm like, no! I wanna make things difficult for myself. I wanna use a ray gun! I wanna use a ray gun! I wanna use a ray gun! I just spat sandwich all over my microphone. Sorry about that. Sorry about that. That kinda happened.
Hurry up! Hey guys, look what I did!
What did you do? Look what I did. What did you do? This is gonna get me killed, I'm telling you. No.
Why am I always needing more ammo?
I fucking hate this gun. But I love it.
Touchy!
Double headshot for that way.
I have issue.
Screw. Missed. Oh shit, let's use this. Hey friend. Oh nice, round 17! Someone said you have to add browser source. Okay. Oh. Like this? Ah. Ah. How do I make this accurately? Like, how do I? This is like trial and error. That was my attempt at making it fit into the screen. Ah, shit, the bed. How do I know which fucking height it's on? Is this literally just trial and error? Can I not just select it? So it's clearly not that. So it's easily like, probably like 500 wide by 1,000. I tried. Oh, wait. I'm going to go for another attempt. I'm going to go for, well, I tried 1,000 wide. Let's go for 1,200 wide. Fucking suck at what I'm trying to. I suck at just. Oh, wait, that's height. I don't need that. Need one. Let's do 800 width, 700. Fuck is that? I lost the numbers. Let's go back to it. 1,000? Oh! Ah! But how do I. But how. I just want to, like. I want to just use little bits in it. I want to just use little bits. I don't want to use the whole thing. I don't want to use the whole thing. So anyway, about that. You can see I'm fucking professional, guys. Sorry about that. I don't fucking know what I'm doing either. So because it's retard. As well where we were. Alright. Wait, didn't I get one of the bubble guns where it's like... And next gun out of the box is packed. That's it. That's what I wanted.
I will be careful not to swallow this. It's bad for you.
All right. What
if
up?
If could speak, they'd probably tell Nikolai to stop nailing boards to them.
Fucking guy is so aggressive.
Why am I so heavy now?
Yes, that's what we need. All right. Next gun's be pack a punch. Watch this. Hold control to crop it. Fuck! Really?
First it takes my money,
shit.
Then it disappears.
Alright, where's
just
it going?
Just like my fourth wife.
Just like my fourth wife. God, I need to get stock and shit for these guns, man.
This
way too slow.
Is so beautiful.
Control and scroll wheel. properties. Control scroll wheel. Ah! Okay. See, that looks clean, but it, you see how it's so big? I don't want all the website around it. All I want is the damn... I just want the thing. I just want to be able to crop out that little box. Is it like an embed thing? Setting. What? Look at that.
I don't fucking know. I don't know. No. No. Don't know. Don't know.
Oh yeah, bootlegger. Sorry, I was supposed to get that one. Do you mind? So let me just concentrate on this for a second, guys. Why do I have to have a sweaty fucking thumb? My thumb's so sweaty. I can't eat, I can't sleep, I can't do, I can't walk. Cause you know, oh why?
Capitalism.
Why is my thumb gotta go and get so fucking sweaty? For the record, I don't have like a really sweaty thumb. Let's just ignore it. No! Why did I take that? Why did you just let me take that? What the fuck? No! Oh my god. Alt crop. What? Everyone's like really trying to help. Oh shit! We're less than 2,000 away. Cause look, it's like I'm there, but I have to do like a width and shit. Refresh browser.
Mate, I swear this doesn't do anything. Nope. Alt and scroll wheel. What's Alt and scroll wheel do? Oh no, that broke everything.
I don't know what I did. Oh, look at that. Oh, can I just put that in the corner? Ta-da. Wait, put me under my face, watch. There it is. Oh, look how cute that looks. Oh, I could probably put it in a little overlay. Like the thing I'm in now. Watch. Copy. How do I copy that? Copy. I can't. Shit. I tried. That would have been cute. Oh, look, it's under me. I'm like a little chin. I have like a little chin. Right, there you go. Can I have my chat back now? I'd like to see what's going on. Thank you. Where the fuck is my chat gone? I want to be able to watch my chat. Stop it. There we go. Trust me. I don't talk about it. I'm fucking terrible at things. Alright, let's move you over there. And oh, box. Sweet, we're good. All right. Oh, I hate you in the chat. I hate you in the chat who just said pack a punch crayons. Colton Trumbull, thank you. What a name. Colton Trumbull. What a great name. Thanks for subscribing, bro. And Cameron, thank you very much, man. I appreciate that a lot. Fucking pack a punch crayons. Oh my God. This is the most depressing gun in the world. Oh shit. Mate, this gun's fucking pants.
I think I'm alone now. Oh. There doesn't seem to be anyone around.
I never think I've heard that saying before in my life. I'll pay attention to it.
James Drovey. Let's
stay here. I'm alone now.
Oh, I just want the fan art. If you can draw me firing crayons at zombies. I don't know how it should look. Oh shit. I really don't care about this game anymore just because of this fucking gun that I've got. Oh shit, the bed. I'm out. See ya. I might actually not buy any more perks. Ah, who the fuck am I kidding? I'm buying perks. Get the fuck out of here. I got to a higher round.
My cap is now double, but not my vodka. Reach for vodka tonight.
What a bad gun. This gun sucks. Laps. His gun is literal flaps. Oh, the box is there. Nice. Even though it is saving my life, though, I have to say that. It is saving my life right here. What's that? Oh, fuck off. If someone wants to know what... Tom, the overlays? What? Call it the crayon cannon. You can call it the bag of tail. That's what you can call it. You're the last one. No, you're not. You are. Oh, I got both. Sick. What you got, girl? What you got? What you got? What you got? What is it? Oh, I'm feeling
I hope this is my lucky day, gum machine.
Gum machine. Pop that shit. Oh, what? I don't really need it, but whatever. Oh, shit. I didn't buy slight hand.
You are dead.
Why have I backed myself in a corner without sleight of hand using the potato cannon? And why have we given this gun the name associated with the word cannon with this gun? Fuck.
You Bolshevik dogs!
Ooh, this game exploded. Oh shit!
Oh, good.
I didn't mean to slide into them. Oh, I just want to get off this map. Just get me off this map. Just get me off it. I don't want to play this map anymore. Fuck! We've got to get to round 30, though. We have to. Right, I don't need to buy Quick Revive anymore. I don't like Quick Revive. We should never buy it. I think we're alone now. Alone now. Dicks out for her. No!
Why can I see so clearly now?
I can see clearly now, the rain has gone. Wait, isn't mule kick? Oh, yeah, there it is. I can see clearly now, the rain has gone.
Reach for what tonight?
I'm taking it, don't care.
Why you treat me like this?
Why you gotta go make me so complicated? Oh! Fucking hell. These guys are packing some punches, man. Can you stop fucking doing that? Oh, wait. Sorry. I missed someone. Cameron Nestor, thank you very much for sponsoring. Also, CF Gaming, thanks for sponsoring. And Pavington, thank you very much for sponsoring, man. Skirt!
Boom! You are dead! Nice! What's up for everybody?
Double tap. One sec. Right back. Gotta go and get that double A. Gotta get... Oh, no. We're getting a bootlegger, aren't we? Sorry. My bad. I keep forgetting. Kino 115 run, guys, I could not do on stream.
This is nice and light.
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, bootlegger. Alright, let's go ahead and hit this. Thank you. Alright, let's hit this. Hit this.
My tap is now doubled, but not my vodka.
My vodka. Gonna go ahead and say no to picking up. Alright. Okay, wait for it.
This tastes of...
Let's go. Just give me whatever it is. What is it? I didn't read it. What is it? What is it? What is it? Oh, stamina! Oh, I forgot that's a fucking perk.
After all,
that's probably a good
addictive
thing for this map, guys. Oh, shit.
You didn't bring enough hell pigs to take on the Soviet!
Shit, 1,500 until 10 million, guys. Holy shit.
Say hello to my little friend!
Mate, I'm gonna turn off aim at, like, auto assist. I'm sick of getting stuck dragging on the zombies. It's fucking well annoying.
You see what happens when you touch Nikolai?
You see what happens?
Do you see? Oh, shit! No! Nope, 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 nope. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no. Keep running. Keep running. Keep running. Nope. 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 Not being involved in this.
When did I run out of ammo?
Fucking 2,500. You're taking a piss. Okay, full circle. I'm shit myself.
That was like a drop, but not that drop.
Let's go.
If this were Russia, it would be free. Just big lie.
Alright. Fucking hell, shit myself. Alright, what do you give me? Ooh, the haymaker.
Time to die now, good. Zombies!
How do we survive that, guys? Everyone's like, clutch! Yeah, I shit myself as well. Oh. Why is it gonna stick with this?
Stick that alone now.
I may actually turn off aim assist. These guys hit heavy. I hope they fixed that floor glitch. You used to get stuck on this board on the floor.
I gotta move or they'll take me down! Finally, the firepower I need.
Hello. Ooh, boys. 9,998,811 subscribers. Damn, son. Yeah, this is a nostalgia trip and a half. You know why? Because I already hit 10 mil subs. I actually hit 10 mil subs once, and then YouTube was deleting inactive subscribers. Like, PewDiePie lost, like, 400,000. I lost, like, 400,000. And it was just like, oh, what the fuck? And I was just like, all right, whatever. But it was at the time when I wasn't really posting, like, gaming videos. So then it just, like, just never gained them. It's good. All right, so we got that.
Bonds.
Oh, nice. Shit, just got the max.
Just put the doctor
on. Where did the box move to? Top of the stairs, right? Top of the stairs. Oh. Zyno, thank you very much for subscribing, brother. Appreciate it a lot. Hang on a minute. We've got two more sponsors there. Hey, well, Pavington, thanks, man. Hey, Original Ryan, appreciate it, bro. Appreciate it, brother. Brother! Okay, okay. Quick. Don't want it. Nope. Taking it, whatever it is. What is it? What did I just get? Auto activate trap. What did I get? What the fuck? Active one round. Power. Power ups last longer.
I think they're all trying to steal my vodka.
That's a mega. What's good about that? You can't even do a max ammo doing anything there. Boop. I can't even activate it. It's just active.
So you're dead now, but you were dead before. Ah, fuck you. Meet the fury of the Red Army.
Alright. Oh, less than 1,000! Holy shit! Ah! Fuck! I'm distracted! Fuck off, zombies! Holy shit, guys! Less than 1,000! What's that? I gotta feel them. Oh my god, ladies and gentlemen, I'm like still streaming and stuff, but look at this. I'm less than 1,000 subscribers? Less than 1,000 subscribers away from 10 million. Oh my god. Holy shit, bro. I need to go get Steve. I need to get Steve. Mate, I need to get. Jesus, no way.
We build all our right. walls only to see them torn down.
Oh, mate, I just had my heart just gave me a little flutter.
Such is life. Skirt.
Alright. Oh my gosh. Look at that, guys. Oh, fuck. Ah. Oh shit, ran out. Mate, wait, I'm gonna have to go get Steve, and I need to go get Steve now. Steve needs to witness this. Guys, if you want to share it, go share it. I need to go get Steve.
I'll go get Steve. Oh, I hope he's okay. Oh, is he asleep? He's awake.
Thank you. stairs any faster because of my flip flops.
No way. Oh, no way. We're so close. Holy shit. Dude, my heart's like beating, like no joke. Steve, look. I've made it bigger so Steve can see. Holy fucking shit, my heart's racing. No way. Look at Steve, look. Steve, look. Look. Look at that. Look at that, Steve. Look at it. Oh, you guys can't see Steve, sorry. Look at it, Steve. Holy crap. Steve's like, I really don't care, Tom. I should have 10 million subscribers. Are we actually going to see this roll over to 10 million on stream? There's no way. Steve, these numbers are going up quick, boy. They're going up fast as fuck. Whee! Oh, my God. Ah, I'm actually really nervous. There's no way I'm going to see this. No joke, like, ever since I was, like, started vlogging, I was like, am I really ever going to hit 10 million subscribers again? And I was just like, I don't know if it's possible. Like, Steve, you've got razor sharp claws, Steven. Come here. You've got to witness this. Witness me. Oh, my God. Chat, this is the most, like, insane thing ever. If we hit this on stream, holy crap. Are we going to do it? 9,929,000. No way. There's no way. 37,000 people are watching this live, Stephen. Stephen, I'm going to get you in the shot, mate. Stephen. There's no way. It's about to roll. Oh! No, Steve, we did it. We hit 10 million subscribers. He's like, what is going on right now? I just want to sleep. There's no way. No way. We did it. We actually did it. Well, I have to end this game. Don't even care. End game. I'm playing Keno. No way. No way we hit that on stream. Fuck yes. I hit 10 million subscribers about... Less 9 months ago, I hit 10 million subscribers. But it's when I started my vlogging, so I wasn't making game videos as much. And then YouTube deleted 115,000 active subscribers, deleted them, and I dropped to like 9.8 million subscribers. And it was like, fuck, like that sucks. And then like, I was like, I don't know what to do sort of thing. And now streaming zombies coming back to the OG shit, we hit it. No way. Steve, chat, that is insane. You're all in the vlog if you've been saying anything. Chat, much love and much hype. You guys know what we've got to do. I've got to play Keno to Toten. I have to play it. Now, I'm not going to get to round 115. That's a fact. But I'm definitely going to have to play it. There's no way. We just did that on stream. Ah, Steve. It hurts, mate. Oh, my God. No way. Yeah, I'm bright red. You can see how red I am. You guys are insane. You guys are absolutely insane. What the fuck? Like, how did we just even do that? I feel like fucking crying, man. There's no way. There's no way. Let me pause that. We hit 10 million subscribers. Never in my life did I think I'd be tweeting this. We hit 10 million subscribers. We hit 10 million YouTube subscribers again. There's no way. Best viewers. Mad. You guys are absolutely mental. You're absolutely the best. There's no way. I know. We did it. Look how big you are, Steve. When I last had you, I used to sit you on my I used to sit you on my pinky. Look at the size of him. He's fucking massive. I beat Sparkles. I beat him, and then I said he was going to beat me, but then I beat him, him beating me again. No way. No way. Best audience ever. Dude, thanks, Alex. I appreciate that a lot. No way. Steve. Oh, my God. No way. Just mad. No way. I'm actually gobsmacked, guys. I'm like actually like overwhelmed by it. If you're wondering where I'm tweeting and stuff like that, I'm just on Twitter. I've got it open in a tab to my side. No way. Who the fuck hits 10 million subscribers twice? How do I make screen? How do I? Have I got? I could just make my video capture bigger. One sec. Oh, bollocks, didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, mate. Let me just talk. Guys, thank you so much for all the support today. Thank you very much for watching the stream and stuff like that. That is absolutely crazy. That all that hype. I'm sorry to everyone who sponsored and stuff. I didn't see it. Mexican Postman, Desiree, and Nova, thank you so much, guys. That is incredible. The Zombies community is by far the best community on YouTube. Like, we saw it with the stuff that, like, that went down with Triac, and, you know, the Easter eggs for charity sort of stuff was, like, the best thing. This guy is so big. Look how big he is. Can anyone tweet me a picture of Steve when he was a little baby? My sister just texted me saying, it's still showing your 9,000 subscribers away. She doesn't know, like, the website that we've got to see it live. Hey, you okay, buddy? You okay? Look at him. Steve, have you got anything you'd like to say to them? By the way, guys, this is Steven, my bearded dragon. This is Steve. He's, like, 3 years old, but the biggest and fattest dragon you've ever seen. Ain't that right? Ow. It was like, Tom, shut up. Isn't that right? We just hit 10 million. You were here to see it. Last time I hit it, I was in America. You didn't get to see it. Like, God, how many subscribers did I have when you were here? When we lived together back at home. Now you live at my house, don't you? Oh. Right, have a little bit of a run around. Go on. It's like a dog. I just let him go. I'm like, go on now. Go on. Oh, wait, I've got to shut my door in case he runs down my... No, Steve. In case he runs down my stairs. There we go. He just fucking legs it down my stairs. All right, guys. All right, let's get tweet out streaming keynote to Toten. Hey, if you got this is the hype. It's the time of times. Kino der Toten. Evil emoji face. Live. Okay. A wicked wow. Oh, bloody hell. What a day. I did not think we'd hit that, guys. My sister just texted me saying, okay, are we having a 10 million? Oh my God. Hit three times. All right. So who's ready for some true zombies now? Eh? Who's ready for some Kino to Toten? Right, let's take your bets. Let's take your damn bets, boys. And girls, sorry. My apologies. Oh, by the way, whilst you're all here, I might as well say it again. If you have subscribed to this channel, the link in the description is for the, like, you can enter a giveaway. It's for some Razer headphones that I'm doing on my, like, vlogging channel. But it's like, if you're subscribed to this channel on my vlogging channel already, then it automatically enters you into it. So if you do want to win it, then there you go. You might as well, if you are subscribed, you may as well just, like, authorize the verify it. And then, you know, you get the chance to win. So there you go. Some free headphones for you if you get the chance of winning it. All right, Kino to Toten. Let's fucking do this. We didn't really have. Oh, do you know what I'm going to do? Oh, I'm hitting you guys with a... Oh, wait, will this work? Right, let's try. I'm going to try and hit you guys with the feels, wait. Wait, does this make noise? Yeah, it does. You guys can hear this. Yes. I'm going to hit you guys with the feels. You ready? Who's ready for some feels? I can see Steve walking around in the background.
You I can dream the rest away. It's just a little touch of fate. It'll be okay. It sure takes its precious time, but it's got rights and so have I. I turn my head up to the sky. I focus one thought at a time. I do not let the little waves under my tightly bound sleep. It couldn't be a longer time. I feel like I'm walking blind. I have no arrival time. There are no legible signs. There are no legible signs.
I got like goosebumps on my arms. Look.
Now it goes into this. Holy fuck, man. That is some nostalgia, man. That song, this map, this game, zombies. The hitting 10 million subscribers again. Do I waste my time? What a fucking throwback, eh? Efforts. Shit, my Steve! Dave! Ah, lost Steve. Oh, man. Fucking hell. Right in the fields, guys. Right in the fields. Do you know what I'm really sad about, though? Like, it's not the old school guns on this map. That's, like, really sad in him. Oh, here we go, guys. We're back. What I'm kind of gutted about is that I don't have my good gobble guns on this map. So, even if I got to a high round and wanted to pause it and continue tomorrow or something like that, I don't have them equipped, so. Like, I don't have a Perkaholics equipped. Should I reset and put on my high round stuff just in case we do start a high round and then continue it tomorrow? Or should we just have a bit of fun for now? Let's try one, yeah? Should we just try one for now? Hey, Agent Jinx, thank you very much. Green Bean, thank you very much. And Bullworth, thank you so much, man.
I appreciate it
all, guys. Appreciate it a lot. You guys are all legends. You're all bloody legends. Thank you so much, guys. Do the music Easter egg? Yeah, man, I'll try it, man. I'll try it. Hey, Prophet, thank you very much, brother. Bloody hell.
Remember,
right in the feels.
Tell them later, not now. Tell them later, not now.
Wait, YouTube just tweeted me. Wait, what did YouTube say? Oh, what? YouTube replied to writes down everything that boxed as full of gift ideas. Yeah, you should write down that down. Oh! Oh, no way. No way. YouTube replied to a tweet about my vlog. Oh, god damn, no way. No way. Oh, man, brilliant. 12-hour stream, please! Wait, what? Wait, did I wait, what? What did I say? Have I got to do a 12-hour zombie live stream tomorrow now, then? Oh. Hey, like, I say an all as in, like, a good way. Fuck, do I have to... Should I do a Keenum? Should we see how far I can get on Keenum in 12 hours tomorrow? Right, we should really get the fuck out of it, by the way. Wait, do dog runs still work in this game? Or is it... Or has it gone back to OG? Like, has it got the new set get up or not? Oh, hell yeah, give it up. Hey, Dom, thank you very much, brother.
I believe this perfection.
Thanks, brother.
Kind of firepower.
No way. Good vlog. Welcome, Joey. I appreciate it, brother. Nice one. As well as Vims.
I prefer.
A Vim Vimmer. Keys to my Bimmer. All right, which way should we go? Where did we come from? Where did we go? Where did we come from? Come on, June. Might as well hit this, by the way. It cost absolutely nothing. Come on. I'm sure there's one left. I'm feeling lucky. We're taking it.
Following me through time and space.
Is he following me from time and space?
This gum does little to diminish my hunger.
Wow, they were two awful drops. Two awful drops. I'll take them. Yeah, in 12 hours, guys, there's no way I can hit. It's like impossible for me to hit. What's it called? 115. I know everyone's like, do it. It's just not possible. Alright, so we don't need to go this way. What am I even doing? I don't even remember where the perks are and shit. Wow, this room is so dark. Sheesh. Alright, we go upstairs instead. Wait, so is there no dogs? Have they changed it so there's no dogs anymore? I can't see them doing that. Wait, did they fill in the... Oh, I thought this would be open, you know.
This one didn't photograph so well.
This one didn't photograph so well. I got shitload of points. Let's get down here. Let's get down here and hit that box. Oh, my God. This map is fucking beautiful. This map is so goddamn attractive. I want to tickle it. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Wait, is that the buried... Is that the set off buried? Ah, is it? Let's go get Jug. Right, let's trickle this on first. Oh, guys, I am having hella feels right now. Major throwbacks. Oh, actually, let's buy this.
Zombie!
Let's do it the way you're supposed
it's time
to do it.
For your disembowelment.
Hell yeah. Oh, mate. Got it. Feels good to be back. Feels good to be back.
Oh, it must be playtime.
Love this knife. Fucking hell. This was actually my favorite thing on Keynote to Toten, was getting this knife like on the early rounds and then just picking them off. Like trying to get there as fast as possible.
Dare you touch the doctor!
Look at this. Alright, now it's my jug. Oh shit, I actually did not see that guy behind me. Oh, it's him? Oh shit, I forgot about him. Knife them though, they don't explode. Alright. Play Ascension next. Oh, the Wonder Fist is in here as well, great. Wow. Where's the radio? Yeah! Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. By the way, guys, I really appreciate if you're subscribing. If you're new around here, make sure you click that subscribe button.
Yes!
Appreciate it.
Sounds like a sweet little specimen.
A sweet little specimen. Wait, one thing I need to know is when I'm doing my 115 run, is, what gun is this? Yes! You're fucking with me. This is the ICR?
Oh, I hope you did.
Oh, hell yes. That is so satisfying to me, because when I was doing my 115 run, I just kept buying the M16 pack of punch ammo. And the fact that this is the gun, this is my favorite. This is my favorite assault rifle. No joke. Oh, let's fucking go, bitches.
Doggy.
Oh, connect the pack punch. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. What? Did I just teleport? Oh, mate.
I can smell my
Round 7 doges. Hell yeah. To the Easter egg.
To the Easter egg. How can the doctor be so poor?
To the Easter egg. Do the song. All right. You guys want me to do the song now? All right. Hey, everyone. If you're watching this right now, how many... The video has 23,000 like ratings. If you are in it, guys, make sure you drop that like rating. I appreciate it a lot. Oh, I forgot about the smell, the smelly dudes. Smelly dude? I don't exactly call them smelly, but whatever. Hello? 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 Anybody? Anybody know? Yeah, it's almost like a teleport, isn't it? I just want to hit the box once.
I am nothing but a peasant!
Sam, piss off. Right, do the Easter egg for the boys. All right. Alright, Haymaker's pretty good. We'll stop.
Yes,
we'll swap
my children!
Alright, let's go. Let's go get this Easter egg. Scrip! Man, I wonder how much faster you'd be able to get to 115 with all the new things they brought out. Actually, it'd be interesting to see. Oh wait, this is free, right? Yeah. What do you mean? Crate power, next one from the box. It's too easy to pack a punch on the game. Oh, look at this gun, man. It is actually beautiful.
Doctor says,
I know I should be knife this still, but... Oh, mate. This gun... this map. This is, I think, the perfect zombie map of all time. It's definitely... Obviously, it's my favorite, but I think it's just perfect. It's just... you've got dogs in there. You've got the crawlers. You know, you've got the... fuck, it's just so sexy. Got him. I actually mean to kill him. I can hear you. Nice. Perfect amount. Nice. Never forget. Oh, yeah, sorry. You guys want them. You guys want the music. You're like, you're supposed to be hitting the music. Sorry, guys. What's that? Wait, is it in the cabinet? I thought it was on... Wait. Oh, it's on that. Wait, are they used to be there. I for some reason can't recall them. Right. What's it, dudes? Flavor hex. Oh, is this where it gives you a random mega?
I don't know if I should swallow it.
It transforms into into a random mega. No, you can't.
Fishy, fishy little bug.
Just picking him up. Nice. Buy this. Play Origins next. Well, the next in. The, if we went.
I can't be sure.
If we went back to playing them in order, then we should be playing.
Your mind.
Ow.
Everywhere.
Oh shit.
Oh, it just went crack.
I should really not be backing myself into a corner like this. I'll just get overwhelmed. Yes! Come on now. Is this the end of the round already? Hey, Chase, thank you very much for watching, man. Whoa! How the hell did you survive? Alright, let's go and get this last one, shall we? I don't multi stream just because my internet isn't good at. Well, you could say you can say multi stream website, but. Multi, why am I saying that? Multi stream website, but I just don't use that. Oh, let's see what the rare will give me.
I hope this gives me the energy for life.
Is that
ahead.
The spotlight one? I'm not too sure what that is. Oh, it makes me invisible to zombies for like 30 seconds or something. Okay. So we could use this to run up there and go get it. Wait, I don't know whether it's I'm invisible to zombies or. Could have got meal kit, but I don't like a meal kit. Cod zombies wrap, never forget. Yeah, I know.
I prefer a hefeweizen. This
oh, I don't have enough. Oh shit, that's chilly. That's weird. Let's go get the last rock. It's up here, right? Here it is, guys. Time for some music.
I have found a delicious tool.
Sandra, thanks for subscribing, man. Right, watch how this works. Watch.
Hello, the Doctor Youth of Heaven now.
Watch. He stood right in front of me. Watch when I look away. Oh. So when they're behind you, they can chase you. Watch this one. Watch him. Oh, I didn't get that max ammo like an idiot. Oops. Weeping angels. It fucking ran out of shit myself. Oh, what a fucking cock. Hey, oh my god. Oh. Oh, that wasn't meant to happen. Fucking hell. Fuck. Oh, what a tip. You missed the back subway, yeah, don't worry, I'm going back to it.
Alas, the
doctor. Oh, I don't have enough money! Fuck! Oh, what an idiot. Mate, that genuinely scared me. Like, genuinely scared me.
Interesting.
Mate, I came up here with no money, what an idiot. Oh, I'm on camera! Mom, get a camera! I'm on YouTube! Okay, what are we gonna get? Where is it? I didn't see it. Dude, a DLG spot. Sorry, miss you, buddy. Centrex, thanks, brother. With the 30,000 viewers, I know, right? Yeah, if you guys are new around here, make sure you click that subscribe button. Appreciate you tuning. I get a drop up there. That Loop Angel's sick. That's such a more fun perk. That's my way. Bam, 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 da, 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 da. Oh shit, I didn't want to do that. Wait, you give me the points?
Of the dam.
Play Somewhere Over the Rainbow. I don't play copyrighted music on my streams, guys. You may be like, that's a copyrighted thing. Oh, put on the remix one. All right, literally, all I have to type in is Syndicate song. And it pops up. There it is. You ready?
Sure, it takes its precious time, but it's got rights, and so have I.
This is the real. This is our bad boy. This is our tune. Look on the screen, cinema screen. Got it. Don't forget, guys, if you are new around here, make sure you click that subscribe button. I really appreciate it, guys. Love this gun, it's fucking sick! This gun is fucking sexy, man! So much better than the M16. I'm actually gonna love doing a 115 run on this map now. But you want the amount of ammo it took to kill zombies in M16. Shit was brutal, man. I tried it sometimes, it's just a lot. I need Deadshot. I had actually one Deadshot too. Oh, Perkaholic! Holy shit, man, I'm thinking about more fiber. It's making me so happy. I need to stop wasting all this ammo. Thunder gun, we're ready to go. The M16 is in the map as well, is it? Nah, sure, but is it? Love this song, man. Can you double pack a punch on this map? I'm actually waiting to find out. If I can, then the mobile fiber is so easy. But, like, it should be so fucking sick to do a 115 rounds, man. Like, it actually makes me happy. Because back in the day, you'd do a 115 app, the music is higher than your voice. Right? Like, if you did a 115 run on this map with double packer punch enabled, oh my god. It took me like 3-4 days to complete it last time. This time round, especially with Perkaholic, I'd be able to do it in 2, let alone maybe 1. You know, if I 24 hour streamed it or something. You know what I'm saying? I'd probably do some test runs to see like what the best way to go about doing things is, but oh my god. Like, it's making me so happy thinking about it. I just hope my PlayStation doesn't fucking crash. That would be the most depressing thing, I think. The PlayStation crashing. Don't forget, guys, if you are new around here, make sure you drop that subscribe button. And if you are subscribed, you can actually enter into that giveaway down below. Like, the way it works is every time you, like, if you follow me on Twitter, that counts as an entry. If you subscribe to this channel, my vlogging channel, all counts as an entry to win some of these Razer headphones. Oh my god, I can hear a baby crying. That's awful. Alright, should we go and find out? Should we go and see if we can double pack a punch? I can't see why you can pack a punch, you know what I'm saying? I think you should be able to. I really hope you should be able to.
So many
Yes!
Ideas. Such German ingenuity!
Giving us Deadwire. I wonder what the best one it would be. Because you could say Deadwire, but I almost want to say another one. Oh, sorry about that. Cheers, Chase, man. Appreciate it, brother. Yeah, it came out today. Yeah, this is the new. I can't remember if it's on a timer or. Yeah, I think it's on a timer. Oh, shit. I didn't put the film in. I forgot about it, boys. So you can double pack a punch. Brilliant. If you're wondering why I'm wasting my ammo, that's why. And if it's right in saying it only costs, is it, what, maybe 2,500 to buy more ammo? In the rounds when they're all running together, this should be lit as fuck. Oh, wait, ammo costs 4,500. Oops.
What?
Right.
I am nothing but a peasant.
I am nothing but a peasant. What?
fishy little bug.
Fucking missed it from 2 seconds away. Is it still cooling down? Oh, is that the new effect of it cooling down?
Okay.
Not this song, Somewhere in the Rainbow is by someone else. Oh, right. I don't think I'll be able to do that. Appreciate what you're doing, Sam. Appreciate you, brother. Man, and using the Dracon as well in the early rounds. Ooh, it's nasty. You're so nasty. Blast Furnace. Yeah, I'd say Blast Furnace is the smart way to do it as well. Because what I do is... Do you know what would be the best gobblegum for me to have? The double points. And you might be like, well, oh, actually. Actually, no, if I just save up the early rounds, then I would be set. And the reason why I'm saying that is because I'll be spending so many points. Oh, there we go. That, I want to kill Athenius. That shit is what we need. I just need to work out how you use that. Look at this gun. Because when I'm doing my 115 run, I use this gun all the time. The turret's a it's still like a one-shot kill or whatever on like the high rounds. As far as I'm believing it still is on this game as well.
Dare you touch the doctor?
Just gotta make sure I don't get khaki. And if this and if that special gun's in here as well, that's another way to build it. Boost it up. Man, it's gonna be a grind. It's gonna be a slow grind, man. I became a zombie when I was doing my 115 run. Like, I literally just sat in the office and didn't move. We would literally just have to play Spotify music the entire time. That might be a Twitch job, and then just live stream the last light round on YouTube. And again, 24-hour stream, pretty fucking sick. Pop goes the weasel. Yeah, I'd love YouTube to be like, okay, don't worry, we're gonna send you a. I don't know what I keep wanting to hit the box for. Oh, we're going to change this out of dead wire, aren't we? Yeah. It'd be awesome to do an all guns. What an all guns pack a punch on Kino. Like as episodes. Yeah, I agree with that, man. I can't turn my mic up, guys. It's literally the max it goes. My mic's just a potato. I don't know how to fix it. Hey. Right, let's pack a punch this bad boy. Unless it's going to be... Dogs? Doges? Sofa Doges? Someone said favorite cute YouTuber live streaming. Ew!
Fetch me that spear. Mommy said not to hurt animals anymore.
It's great, isn't it?
I don't like them, they lick me.
Is this not just like one of the most beautiful things? Is it Mark 3 in all the Chronicles maps? Fuck, we've still not even played Origins yet. Holy shit. I'm not sure how I feel about that, man. Get the thunder gun? I don't need it yet. Nice! If you get to 115, you're officially a zombies go. What, get to it again, you mean?
Ammo to the max, yeah!
Keep dead wide because it does the most damage with the quickest recharge rate. Hmm. Let's put the film on. I put the film on. Daniel Lewis, you are right. I just need a better microphone. Oh, I was supposed to be pack-a-punching my gun. Forgot. I was supposed to pack-a-punch my gun there, and I just completely fucking forgot. Oh, yeah, there it is. Got it. Oh, what the fuck? Yo! They never used to spawn that quick. Give me one sec, guys. I do really want to try and get through all the maps. I know we're not going to do 115 run. That's well weird. They never usually spawn on you like that. When you're doing a zombie, like when you teleport back, they're usually like in a safer spot, not stood there ready to fucking hit you. I need to put Steve away anyway, so this worked out really good. Sorry, it's past his bedtime. He's fucking hid under. Let me put this in the vlog. I'm gonna show you where Steve is if you watch tomorrow's vlog. I'm here streaming some zombies. I just went down on Kino to Toten. We're at 10,002,000 subscribers. And I'm like, where the hell is Steve? Where's he gone? Look at him. He's hid under a plant in the corner of a room. And you're still awake. But it's past your bedtime, so come on. I'm going to take you to bed. Come on. Don't worry. Why are you flattening yourself like a pancake? I'm not a predator. Just go put Steve to bed. Wait. You want to say goodbye to the stream? Ow. Say goodbye. Stop it. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. Okay, bye now. Bye guys. Thank you for watching. I'm sleepy. I need to go to bed. Love you. Bye bye. I'm gonna put Steve to bed, guys. Give me 1 second. I'm a father, okay? I've gotta be responsible. Sorry, I'm back. I just had to put Steve in bed. Alright. I want to try and quickly get to round 30 and then get to the map. But I've just died in a pretty bad spot, to be honest. So this is... Oh, shit, they're all still spawning. Fuck.
Did the voices tell you to save me?
Skirt. Alright. Spoiler alert for his vlog. Spoiler alert for his vlog, Steve goes to bed.
that guy might be right.
Did that not activate? Yeah, it did. Alright, we're good.
Yes!
I'm trying to buy everything.
He sounds like a sweet little specimen.
Oh yeah, dude, I'll totally help out with these tricks of chariot. Like, it's for a great cause. Can't see why I'd ever say no to that.
For the revival of the unfittest!
I need to know how many that kills. Whoa, that kills four? What? Take the foam off the mic, it'll be better. I don't know about that. Still, I'm still going. I did just die then because... I know people won't believe me, but I did actually need to put Steve in bed then, guys, so... It was convenient that I died. Just gave me an excuse to, like, actually go out and do it. Alright.
I'd feel a lot better if this gum actually had a wrapper. You don't know whose filthy fingers have been on it.
Just fucking kill it to you, that.
Oh, I hope.
Is Deadwire, like, the best way to go? What's better, Deadwire or Blast Furnace?
I can't be sure, but I sense the active ingredient rots your mind.
Skirt! God, I wish I got one hit then. Is this fucking pipe always here? Oh, it's not pipe, it's the... Oh, I got it. Da-da-da-da, Blizzard! Alright. Played Nacdron Totem? Already played it, mate. Played it earlier today. Alright. Ah, we're back on track. Ooh.
Rhinos, die!
Have they changed any of these reels, or are they all the same? That crying baby is weird. Alright, let's initiate it. So, how long does that bear stay on for not moving the box? Is it like for a certain? Is it for like a certain amount of rounds or something? Second in trend at GG. What do you mean? What? Let me check. Someone said second in trending or something like that. I don't think so. Not on my page, mate. I don't see anything any trending.
Nothing in trending, lad.
Bloop. So is everyone, blast furnace. It's that discussion with it. We might have to see, because blast furnace, I think we're saying, like, Deadwire revive resets quicker. Man, I'd love to do this map with Perkaholic. Perkaholic? Ooh, man. You had gobblegum. Yeah, no, I had the that bear gobblegum, guys. I don't know what the bear gobblegum does entail. In total, I don't know its full details.
We're all getting so close! You will die now!
These zaps. That a few bullets there killed three people. But I'll show you like what I used to do.
I get paid double for my effort.
I just run him into here, and then I just spray like this. And then I would crouch and uncrouch, and just check that window. That's what I do. But now that I'm actually gonna kill them with dead wire whilst doing it, it's nuts. Like you get so many. I've got double points, yeah, sure. But I get so many fucking points. It's crazy. Like at a high round, if I put a double point one on, gobblegum. And the fact that you can. Oh shit, nice. We got the red bullets. I love this gun. I'm actually so happy they put this on the wall here. It could have been anything and it would have been terrible. This.
I can smell my own blood.
And I used to throw. I used to throw all my claymores in that corner over there. Whoa, come on, mate. Fucking hell, guy nearly had me off. I accidentally once reloaded in this back corner and open the door. If you open that door, it just fucks you over, man. You're done for. You're just fucking done for. I appreciate it, but guys, we're nearly on 10,003,000 subscribers. That's mad. Reload, my fools. Oh, wait. One sec, guys. Coral hit me. Coral. Carl text me. Dollar dollar bills, y'all. That really nearly went wrong. I don't know if I've got all the attachments on for this gun either. Like, obviously I need to put them on, but I don't think I've got them already set on. Like, this is legit all I want to do with this. Just stand here and fire. And now that I get, when I get shot like that, even better.
I will please you now.
And look, I can just buy ammo. So, yeah. I wonder if there's a way. Is there something to? In my opinion, you should be on trending. Man, oh dude, if YouTube banged it on trending, imagine how many viewers would watch hitting 10 million subscribers live. That was mad. Something I'm noticing here, and I might be just completely wrong. Ah, there you go, I was completely wrong. But no zombies were coming through that window at all then for ages. And I don't know if it was like the way I was stood or where I was stood. Do we still think it's Blast Furnace? Does Blast Furnace kill more, but this does more of a... This is quicker. So I'd rather do the quicker than picking up... I'd rather pick up one at a time than a full round at once. That's what I'd rather do. See, look, I didn't have double points then, and I didn't even use my full magazine, and I've already got enough to buy more. That's the continuous loop you want to be able to do. You
want to
be able to... You
want to
be able to... Oh, you're on live trending. All right. Oh, no. Fuck. I know I did want to use that. I actually wanted to use that one. All right, so let's pack a punch the Dracon. The behemoth. Pack a punch it again. What's it going to give me?
This takes so long.
Dead wire. Oh, I don't have double tap either. Oh, shit. Good shout. Hey, and turned would really help as well. Oh. He says before killing the zombie. Yeah, I probably need to take turned off the sniper rifle. I'll have to come back in a minute. See, look, you spawn in and you're all laggy there and shit. Door closed. Wait, is there ever a reason? I don't think there's actually a reason for you to ever go down there, guys, because if you go downstairs, down there, if you keep that door closed, there's only double tap there. But if you've got Perkaholic, you never need to open that door. There's no reason for you to ever open it. So when you're actually holding off, you can literally just keep rebuilding this, use that trap, and then never have to worry about zombies coming from that side. You just have to defend this window, and then that's it. Wow, what a fucking noise it makes when you snap. Oh, that's a horrible noise. That's horrible. What the fuck is that? How long does it last? I really need to know what this sound sounds like when it turns off.
Hell is a simple-minded fool when you need one.
Yeah, like that. It doesn't really make a big sound though. It's kind of not too sure when it's turned off. Yep. And then you'd run through here, turn this on, and just chill here for a bit. Man, I was using all the hella traps when I was doing my 1.5.1.5 run. I got so bored just running the stage. So bored. Boop. See, I've got turned on them.
Initiate linked pad.
Oh, 10,003,000 guys. Blast furnace is good for close quarters. Yeah, I understand where you come from. Let's go. Yeah, you're right. I need to go get this. That's
why. My poor little accident.
Why are you on YouTube? You have millions of followers on Twitch. I have 10 million subscribers on here now. Like, I hit 10 million subscribers a while back, and the reason why I stream on YouTube is because I want my YouTube video, my YouTube live stream, to turn into a video straight away. Because like, on Twitch, I treat that like, oh, you stream and then. Like, you stream and that's just it. Whereas on YouTube, I stream and it turns into a video.
What have you done to
it's like from the fucking future. Hey, you guys want to see an Easter egg? One sec. Come on. Right, watch. You see? Shh. Right, use the crayon gun again. No. Right, everyone watch. You see that little turret up there? There's a radio up there. This was my map. This is why I love zombies. Not because of like the lore and the Easter egg and all the fucking crazy shit. It's just because it was pure down to earth, good fucking fun. Loved it. Oh, sweet. It's got that little emblem at the bottom. That's nice. Alright, let's see how many. Right, I got 3,400 points now. Let's see how many points a full magazine can give me. Like dead shot here would be so sick. Dead shot would be so fucking sick here. Cause it's like you can see I'm aiming for like I'm tapping in and aiming at like their heads. Their legs and shit, sorry. But if you're aiming at the heads, you're saving so much ammo, which means you're getting so many more points. See, you don't wait there like I did. You rally them all together. This is not all of them, but once you think you've got all of them, then you come in here and then you just do that. Just spray their heads. Oh, the electricity kills the little guys as well. Because nice. The little crawls are the guys who can fuck you up. So if you've got Widow's Wine as well, yeah, son. That is a combination if you've got Widow's Wine. Fucking hell. Scoop. Alright, so.
Feels the power.
So I've got quite a bit of ammo. And I haven't picked up a double points, which is good because I don't want one. Hello. So, what was it? 3,800 or 4,800? Can you put your old livestream music on? I'll have to build like a new playlist that I can play for stuff on YouTube. Because you know the copyright system on YouTube is crazy. Alright, wait. Let's run this guy over here because it's going to kill him. I know this is turned, but I don't actually want it to be turned. I'm pretty sure this is going to kill this guy, though. Yeah, did I make it? I don't know if the electricity was still on. I want to try and change this to like... Tom, you finding the stream kind of laggy? Well, not dropped any frames, mate. It might just be your internet. Alright, so this is Blast Furnace. Weapons! That Mob of the Dead reference.
Pop goes the weasel.
Am I gonna get to round 115 again? Nah, I've already died on this run. Is it dogs? I don't think so. Boop. Oh wait, film. I'll play when we get down. I hope this. I don't see it. Does this come with the season back? Mate, that is fucking awful. That slowness that you get is well back. I swear it didn't used to be like that. If it isn't like that, I think they would patch it.
I think if the community was like enough, like, ah, mate, this is fucking shit, get fix it. I think it would. I said boom, boom, boom. All right, I look really tired. Not too bad. Well, I didn't have the greatest night's sleep, but I am all right. I'm not like gonna fall asleep right now. Alright, so that, see, the way I do this now is, now that I've run out of ammo, I wouldn't actually use this gun, because this would be my thunder gun, even though if I had mule kit. I just buy more, reload, and then...
I can smell your blood! Fear me!
And the reason why I crouch, by the way, is because I have to kill the crawlers. See, if a crawler gets too close to me and I try to run away in a tight situation, then I'm just fucked, mate! And, right, what I'm going to show you in the next round is the most efficient way to do this, because this is me just picking them off individually, which isn't the best way. At all. Like, no way. Like, because every bullet has got the opportunity to go through four zombies. So every bullet that goes through a zombie, like, should be getting me, like, you know, 40 points per hit marker. Rather than, see, I'm shooting that guy, I'm getting 10 points for hitting him. I'm trying to skip that around, man. Right, so look. So I'm on 11,550, right? Alright, 11,550. I wonder if I could get through this round with this much ammo. I doubt it. Fix your frame issues in it simply as simple as. Yeah, no, Ape Like Fury, that's true. I should play Infinite Warfare. Things that I never said in this stream. Ah, fuck that game. No thanks. I'm alright, mate. I'd rather not. I would actually be proud of myself for going all the way through Infinite Warfare's lifetime and other DLCs without playing it. If they just managed to do something to make that a really fun game, then sure, I'd definitely try it. I've actually got nothing against it. It's just not... Hey, what's up, Superior Game? Superior Gaming League or something. Yeah, it's just not my thing. Right click. No, Surge, that won't work, mate. My settings don't work like that. Sorry. I know what you're saying, but no. Right, so see, I've got quite a few of them, but not enough. Watch. Like, it even worked here in the middle of the stage. I didn't even need that many bullets to fire into them, but I just got so many points just for spraying them. Surge, what up, brother? Thanks, man. Someone said, watching on Xbox commentary. So you just use an entire mag. And if you've got, like, someone said he's getting his 10 milli plaque. That would be nice. Ooh, weird. That's kind of interesting. They kept that little weird bug ledge there. You can get stuck by the edge of it. Look at that. Look how many fucking points I got. 15,000 now. So say like I'm running low on ammo. I'd go, all right, time to buy some more ammo. Reload. I'd literally just go in like this. You see how that crawler started hitting me? That's the shit I got to watch out for. Because that's where I'll die, because of that crawler. But there, I'd be running around with my my thunder gun. There. I would immediately switch as soon as I got hit. I'd switch to my thunder gun, and everything would be alright. There's no way you could do that. Let me just. Wait a minute, I'm just trying to think about something. If you had it so you didn't open the power but the gobble gums are there, and you bought this gun off the wall, right? You bought this gun off the wall, you pack a punch it, and then you do it so it does the alchemist thing, so it repacks a punch the gun in your hand, and you keep doing it until you get Deadwire or Blast Furnace, then you could technically keep the curtains down. And if the curtains stay down, then the crawlers are not going to come in. And then, like, because you've got Perkaholics, you've got Jug, you've got all the perks, you've got Sleight of Hand. So nothing's going to come from this way. Nothing's going to crawl down from the ceiling. Nothing's going to crawl from in front of you. So the only place zombies are going to come from are here. Not this angle. If you stood here, maybe just there. I wonder if you could hold off on the very back. I wonder. This is like zombies on steroids. Rip Tom's vlog tomorrow? No, actually, I don't know. How was it? What have I been up to today? I've done quite a few things. Alright, initiate the link. You should always, when you play this map, always have the link initiated. Always. Map level, you don't. Like, you should have it ready to teleport as your get the fuck out of here, like, routine. Like, in the early rounds, I wouldn't be doing this, by the way. If I was doing, like, an actual stream where I'm trying to, if I'm doing my 1-1-5 run, I'd probably use this gun, unpack a punched, up until, like, round probably 30. Remember, like, why? Reason for that is I could probably get, like, 100k points. Unpack a punch it, and then be ready to rock and roll with everything else. I'll be ready to rock and roll, and then I've just got a backlog of ammo for hitting that, and then spinning the box for later rounds for getting the thunder gun back. But like with the goggle gun machine, you can just keep hitting it to be able to keep hitting the box. You know what I mean? Like the respins and shit like that. But then I wonder if it becomes pay to win, because you're like, well, you play to unlock goggle guns as well, though, can't you? See how my points are just going up though. Really, really want to end this at like 30, get a perkaholic, and then start a high round run. But at the same time, I really want to try the new maps, you know what I mean? What should we do, guys? Should we get to round 30, kill ourselves in the fire, go out the way I did 116? Oh, I didn't go out. I actually got killed. Upstairs, but I didn't care though. Oh, watch it be dogs. Watch it be dogs after I just spent 4,500 on ammo. The fuck happened to this guy? God damn it! Help the community go for headshots. Mate, I have been. What the fuck happened to you? I always thought you'd be able to climb that. I thought that'd be an Easter egg. I reckon I'm gonna do a 1-1-5 run soon, yeah. Tom, you're so close to 10 million. Well, if you see that number below me, it says we've technically hit it on this website. You never know. Hey, how does it feel to play this map remastered? It feels that good to the point where I'm just gonna probably stream a little shit out of this.
I'm ultra the max, yeah.
But I'm supposed to be going to Paris on like Saturday or something, so it still gives me a bit of time, but you know. Nah, I'm not gonna try to get to 115 today, guys, because if I start that, then that fucking hell. If I start that, that means like it could be 3 days. I don't know actually the speed. I reckon a lot less, actually. How long would I realistically think with all the new add-ons? Like, even Deadwire. How long? Maybe 3 days? Nah, 3 days? 2 days? 2 days. 2 days, 3 days? 2-3 days? Yeah, I know my mic's quiet, guys. I'm going to try and fix it. I just keep terrorizing. He's got pretty much the same setup as me. I was asking for a little bit of advice. Everyone tweet, if you follow Terrorizer on Twitter, you're holding your hand, tweet and be like, Tom needs help! Help! Yeah, we'll get to round 30, guys, and then, we'll get to round 30, and then we'll end it, alright? And then we'll try the next map. George says, you suck! They changed the sound of dog spawning. They've updated a lot of things. I said boom, boom, boom. No, the counter thing updates in like a weird laggy time or something. I don't know how it fucking works. It's just a website that everyone uses. That's all I have to say about that. Return there. Nice. I'm so excited to use this gun all the time. Like, this is my favorite assault rifle. Like, no joke, they literally could not have put a better gun on this wall. It's got shitloads of ammo. It fires super fucking fast. You're like nimble as fuck with it. But it's interesting that they didn't put a gun that had like a secondary thing, like the M16 that used to be here. The M16 used to, tears through them. The thing that I used to like the most, by the way, 4 hours to get 200 on Revelations. Revelations? Oh, yeah, I know what you're saying. Oh, you can't get the slamming things, can you?
Simon! Psh. I don't think so. The gravity spike, is that what they call? Look at that, buy it. Oh, let's go link the teleporter real quick. We need the... We need the Thunder Gun, don't we? The settings through the import. Yeah, the import on my guys, the level's set to a... Oh, fuck, mate. Whoa. Weird throwback then. I thought, no joke, I really thought that that was the crossbow. I thought that was the crossbow, hands down. Wow, that was weird. Pack a punch of that crossbow was like the best thing ever.
Nice. I please you now.
You are the only other time you needed to move up there. The only other time you need to open up that door for doing the run is if you got rid of the Thunder Gun. But I just don't think you'd need to do that anymore. Like, the reason why you used to spin the box to get the Thunder Gun is because you needed an ammo because you couldn't kill the zombies. But now you've got this to be able to kill the zombies and drops still drop with this when the dead wire kills them. You've got the chance of getting dropped each round. Yeah, it might be slow two rounds, much slower. But at the same time, it's still quicker than risking, you know, hitting the box. Oh, shit. I want dead shots so bad. 420 headshots, boys! 420! There's a Keynote of Tone Easter egg. I would assume there is. I need to change my sensitivity back up to insane as well. Because you see how every time I keep looking at that window, when I did my run, I could just quickly look at that window because I played on like insane sensitivity. I could just look at that window and then be like, no, there's no one there and be safe. Yes! Long barrel. Plus, unlocking all these attachments for this gun is great. The fact that I'm unlocking all these things is amazing. Like, you know, fast mags, rapid fire, all that sort of shit. Hey, Calico GFX, thanks, brother. Is really good. Like, the fast mags on this gun will mean, like, the fucking world. I don't know if you can have rapid fire or something. I can't remember what you can get for assault rifles. But I might actually buy some COD points in between this round and then try and get to unlock some Perkaholics. I thought this map was Hitler's mansion when I was 10. Oh, understandable. Them zombies, though. Ooh, sit down. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh. Nice. 29, boys. Can you show the under 9,000 fan art on Twitter? Oh, is there some fan art? Sorry, I didn't know this. I didn't see because I've been streaming, mate. I haven't been able to see it. Under 9,000. That is fucking funny, though, that under 9,000.
It's under 9,000.
Watching Syndicate. Under 9,000. If two vegans are arguing, is it under 9,000? Mate, some of these fan arts people have done are incredible. Neox, thanks, brother. No way. Oh, I think we must have got that trending worldwide. Because random BKs who have no idea what hashtag under 9,000 is randomly commented on it. No way. Becky, that's fucking sick. Ah! Cat, amazing. Mate, some of these fan arts are so good. They're so good. Everyone, if you go to my Twitter now, you can see all these. Wow, Nathan, really good job. Mate, these are brilliant. These are brilliant. If you go to my Twitter, guys, I've retweeted a bunch right now. I need to get on with streaming, but... Oh, there's a cat just staring at my stream. The cat's like, what the fuck? Absolutely brilliant. Hey, you really should go to my Twitter, guys, and go check out those... Oh, we're nearly on 10... What's it called? 10 million and... 4,000. If you guys are new in here, make sure you click that subscribe button. Click that subscribe button. Okay, mate. Come down. All right, mate. Calm down. Know your fucking place. All right. Do you believe in life after life? All right, round 29, boys. It's our final round. And the reason why I'm only getting to 30 is just so I can play the other game. On the maps.
fire sale. It would be nice to get the thunder gun from Bob, I mean. You know what I mean? Gotta get the fuck out of this.
Heinz, this is not the time to stop.
Don't hit it.
Just
hit that shit. Ooh, damn. I said if you're new around here, subscribe. That fucking subscriber button went right on. By the way, this is like the dumbest thing in the world. I don't even know why I'm going this way. Oh shit, we're nearly on it. What's the box gonna give us? Oh shit, the Galil! Wow! I've not used this yet. Holy shit. Oh, we got a pack a punch this. Fucking hell, it's got a fast rate of fire. Oh, I'm gonna go down. Oh! They all ran through, the fucking idiots! Mate, that can't see me. Bubblegum just saved my life. Fucking hell, that was savior status. Let's go pack and punch this. Mate, let's pack and punch the Galil. What?
I haven't heard so good if I put so my hands
good. Oh, guys, we're so close to 10 million and 4,000. So close. Alright, let's take this. What's going to. I don't really want
so many gears. Such German
the lack
ingenuity.
Of effort and the pack and punch came out. Alright. It doesn't actually look that amazing. Oh, that is actually real shit. Fucking set him flying. Oh, mate, the Galil is beautiful. Nice. Congrats on a 1 million, bro. Well, you hit 10 million. City, I just spent 200 pounds on your mercs. Holy fuck. That's you're crazy. Oh. I hope you like it, brother. Oh, shit. Fuck. He's fucking deadly, this man. Get the fuck out of here. You don't even need the fucking thunder gun anymore. Why? This. Just spray a few shots at them. And you just flick a few out of the way.
My patience is at an end. You will die now!
Like, obviously you do actually need it, by the way. I'm kind of being sarcastic. And his name is John Cena! Hey, Reese Astley, thank you very much, man. Appreciate it. Liam, I can't exactly just stop and help you out right now, mate, because I'm live streaming and all that, you know, like 20,000 people. Sorry, buddy.
Do you believe love after love?
Oh, need more ammo. Thank you. I said boom, boom, boom. What about you? Ew, ew. Oh, get the fuck out of here. See, let me work out this as well. What's more important? If you have Perkaholic, super expensive, or... Yeah, Perkaholic's better. Oh, 10,004,000! What? Oh my god, imagine if we could hit 10,015,000. Like, I know, probably not today. Come on. By the way, I actually genuinely don't remember how to get the fucking staffs in the new game, in the new map. Round 30. Right, we're doing it. We're doing the final stand. Where should we do it? The final stand's where you just say fuck it and you're gonna, you know you're gonna go down, so you just survive. Right, round 30, guys. Perfecto mundo. Let's do the final stand over here. Let's do it in here. Can they jump over this? If they can, I might not do it in here. I'm sure they can only come through there. Oh, bloody hell, Shadow! Fucking giant! Ah, see, they look like that. Wait, are they? Hey, Zombie for Prez, thank you very much, subscriber. Right, so I'm not allowed to go buy perks, I'm not allowed to run out of here, I'm not allowed to do anything. I just have to stay and survive. Alright, come on, guys, we got this.
Got this!
I can't see fucking shit for the record. No, no. Oh my god. Oh shit. Yeah, one sec. Dialect message me. Alright, even better. No perks. Even better. Alright, one sec, guys. I'd like to get all the Easter eggs done. I've not done a lot of them before. Could someone tweet Noah and just tell him that I'm just going to finish this round and I'll add him? I don't think I've got him added yet. Boom, boom! Everybody look at my shadow! Shadow!
Whoa! Oh, if I could have got a bullet out, perfect. All right. Perfect. Right, I'll DM Noah now.
Noah!
How the fuck do I have people in this game? Sweet news. All right, there we go. Holy shit, guys. We hit 10 million subscribers. I'm going to keep going, by the way. This stream can go for like another 45 minutes. I'll tell you what, actually, guys. I will, as soon as I finish the keynote run, and I don't want to risk YouTube corrupting this file. I want it to turn into a VOD. Oh, look at that. Oh, all those attachments for that gun. Let's take a look at it. Weapon kits. Assault rifles. ICR. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. What if I had on it? I think I've got... Have I got... I had rapid fire on it already. Reduced coil. Increases range. Laser sight. The hip accuracy thing could actually be a good one, so I don't have to hip fire, but fast mags is what we want. How close to unlocking it am I? We want that fast mags is what we basically need. Crit, reduce recoil, that's better for headshots, I guess. Long barrel increases range. You know, it's like whatever. We could put the laser sight on it. Increases hip accuracy. Put that on for now. Yeah, that's alright. And then optics. Yeah, we're fine with that. Alright, that's good. Alright, that's wicked. Alright, I think we did unlock 3 gobblegums, didn't we? 12? Alright, let's see what we get. I don't know how I'm going to hop in a car with Noah, that's a problem. Oh, on the house! That's good, we wanted that. Guys, if you want it, make sure you leave that like, right, rating, guys, and make sure you are subscribed. Look at that! 10,420. Hey, I want to see some fucking hype if we get a Perkaholic here. I doubt we get it, though. Cool. I came back and you have 10 million subscribers? I know, right? Crazy. Damn it! Crate power's good, though. I like that. Alright, let's use them all. I've used them all, right? I don't get one more time, do I? Yeah, I remember getting trolled by my dad. Oh, we get one more! Ooh! On the house! Again! I like on the house. That's pretty good. Oh, join this one ready. Alright, I think they're using TeamSpeak or something. Hopefully I can use that. No, not TeamSpeak. Discord. Alright. Right, ladies and gentlemen, what I'm going to do, thank you very much for watching this stream. I am going to stop this stream if you're watching this live. I'm going to start a brand new stream. If you follow me on Twitter, @ProSyndicate, link will be down in the description of the actual live stream, or if you know where to find it, or just come back to my channel in like 2 seconds. I'm going to stop and start up a brand new live stream for your faces, and that's where we'll be, I think, maybe doing the Shangri-La Easter egg. I am, again, terrible at Easter eggs, so don't get too excited. I don't think I've ever done the Shrang one before, but I'm just going to do as I'm told and hopefully try and get it done. So, see you guys then. Honestly, thank you so much for watching, guys. I literally cannot believe how incredible this has been. Absolutely incredible. If you want to play with Noah and I think Dalek and stuff like that, I think I'll be streaming in like 2 seconds. So let's hope it works. All right. You never know. You don't know until you know. All right. But honestly, just thank you. Thank you so fucking much for helping reach 10 million subscribers again. Absolutely just bonkers. The fact that we hit 10 million and 4,000 is just stupid. It's just beyond stupid. So thank you for being absolutely epic. I love you guys' faces. And I'll catch you guys later, all right? Adios.